Oh my God, Russ, we're live.
What? What do you mean? Live?
We're live on the internet.
Oh Russ. My God!
Oh, hello, Jesus. Everyone. We got all the energy in the world, obviously.
Oh, man. Yeah, so much energy today.
Russ, how's your day been?
Actually, pretty good. It's been full of witchering. What have you been doing today?
I've been playing Crossout.
Nice.
Yeah.
We've just been embellishing engrossing ourselves in a game.
Yes.
And now we have to break from that to play this game, which is fine because this game is great.
Oh, I kind of wanted to keep playing Crossout.
You keep playing. I kind of want to keep playing Witcher. You know what?
I totally forgot that we're doing this.
We haven't played this game in 3 weeks, and it's been too long.
Has it been?
It's been 3 weeks.
Oh my God! Well, hello everybody. Ross Tube Gaming's in. Hello, Arjun Augusto, Austin Walthall, Savan Saraf. That's a, you know what? Name of the day goes to Savan Saraf. It just has good flow, you know. Xavier Dolphin's in. Wolfgang Boba. The Enigma Champs here. Corridor. Noah Stevens. Feral Games. Lennon B is here. Oh hey, my Lennon. God. Jala's here watching.
On a 42-inch screen.
Wow.
Nice.
IMX Gamer's here. IMX Gamer says that they want to be on the SFE friends list. I don't.
Are they not?
Is there? I didn't know there was a list.
Lennon B, by the way, says the thumbnail is awesome, guys. Danger looks sexy.
That's what I look like in real life.
Yeah, I made that. I put his face on Rufsev's body, and then he's like, "That's not far off from how I look right now."
Yeah, the hair's a little bit longer and a little bit more like blonde and curly and greasy. Oh man, Redneck Green Arrow's here. Boosa's here. True Canadian. Sorry, 209. Hobbled one. Crash. Crash, the one and only.
Really?
I don't know. What a crash, I guess. Nathan Wojtovich. Captain Boot Hat. John Hathaway. Gavin Beats. Oh, man. Donovan Dozier. Joseph Brewer is here. Will Long. Oh, man. Too many names, Russ. Lucas the Boss Killer. Names. He killed his boss. Too Did you hear that?
Names. What?
Yeah, he killed his boss. You
Lucas!
Know,
Jesus.
Yeah, but that's how you become the boss.
Well.
Don't you know
point.
Anything?
I mean, in the most extreme of cases, sure, but.
In Riddick world?
That's how it works. Mean, if you kill your
that's
boss,
how I live my
you
life.
Become, you can become the boss.
Keep what you kill.
Watch somebody, like, somebody's got, like, some mental issues, and they watch this, and then they're like, oh, of course, it all makes sense, and then they go shoot their boss.
You're blamed for a string of boss killings.
Don't live like Riddick, okay? That's not how the world works.
Moto Brado's here. Oh man. Daniel Lopez, Moo Cow 2426, Christian Deucing, Hainzio 7. We're gonna wrestle.
Redneck Green Arrow says, Danger, where's Team Geo? I'll answer that. Dean is at PAX and Brendan is asleep.
I'm glad you answered that, Russ, because I did not know the answer to it.
Yes, but oh, also shout out to Hi38138. He's new.
Hello,
welcome. We are streaming with Chad.
Hi,
and it's first time me anyway streaming with with Denny. DennyDoes. Hello, Denny.
Hello.
They're both streaming. Their links to their channels are in our description.
Everything's in the description.
Everything you need, all info.
Anything you've ever wanted to know is in the info.
All right. So.
And also, we're dual camming. It's us.
You're what?
You know how we do. Jala wants to know how to get globified, but I told Jala already, if she was cool enough, she would already be globified.
Right. It's just,
If you don't know, we got globified on Twitter. All right. You know, a lot of people are like, oh, look at me. I'm verified. I'm special. Yeah. Well, I'm globified. All right, it's better. It's better than verified. Chi-Chi wants to know if I have long hair. Kind of. It's like down to my jawline right now. A little bit past. But only the hair on the top of my head. The hair on the side of my head is like a normal length. So there you go. Oh, a very accurate description of my head. I know. I'm. I've been the hair on top of my head. I've been growing out since I became a freelancer.
For charity, right?
No, for myself.
Nobody gets this hair.
Yeah.
And when I'm done with it, I'm gonna burn it.
Yeah, I'm gonna set my head on fire.
So I am gonna set up a match.
Let's do it.
Think of that.
I want to wrestle you.
Do we want to do 2-on-2 or a fatal 4-way?
Let's start off with a fatal 4-way, and then we'll get into creating rivalries and partnerships.
Sounds good. Sounds good. Yeah, let's try and get a little bit of a
we'll feel each other out.
A storyline going.
Yeah, I was in a fatal 4-way once. It was not as hot as I was those promised it would be. First off, only dudes showed up. Which at first I was like, maybe girls will tag in after. They never tagged in. The girls never showed.
All right. I'm going to start sending you guys your invites. Let's see. Danger, there's yours.
Oh, man. Lenny B says, have any of you ever been bald? I've been bald. I was in the army.
Dennis is bald.
I've been bald as well.
I've been. Used to, still am, but used to too.
I've never been like to the skin bald, but I got close with Bunsen.
I thought that was bald. I'd have
to know. It wasn't
bicked. No, Russ, I buzzed.
In retrospect, I thought you were. No, but in retrospect, I thought it was like completely down, but I guess you're right.
I've never been bick bald either. Like,
whoa, well, I got some crazy echo.
Yeah, you gotta mute everybody.
Oh, right. Oh. How do you do that?
Right click the right stick click.
Danny, do I have you added on Steam?
I don't think you do.
All right, Chad, can you do the invite if you go over to empty and hit invite friend?
What's everybody picking?
Wouldn't you like to know? Actually, so would I.
I screwed up the beginning of my stream. As I did not realize that my muke was mited. Mike!
Your muke was mited!
I'm the one that's drinking here, alright?
I'm also drinking.
Get your shit together.
That sounded like you did that intentionally.
It did sound very intentional, yeah.
My muke was mited.
My muke was mited!
I sent you an invite on Steam.
Cool.
Denny's been drinking. We all know that now.
You got to click the right stick and also mute everybody at the beginning of every match.
Every time.
Every goddamn time.
Oh, man. Russ is the Doritos man. I'm playing Rodney.
Doritos man's back.
Rodney, the bus driver.
Jesus.
That's what he does? He's a bus driver? Yeah. I don't remember us working that part out.
No, it was absolutely worked out. Jala thought it was really funny last time. I'm pretty sure it was Jala.
I remember somebody
thinking it was hilarious that he was a bus driver.
I tried putting my face in the game, and it didn't come out great.
That's the best part.
Is this what?
No, that's not how it came out. Fuck. There I am. I tried.
You know what? You kind of look like, what's his face? Adam Baldwin.
Little bit, yeah. I can see that.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Okay, all right. I'll give it to you.
From the neck up.
Man, look at that body though, huh? Chad,
Chad.
All right, we'll use the princess. We'll use my created character from the beginning.
And T2 Arnold.
I downloaded a few costumes yesterday, but they don't seem to have popped up.
Well, he's no match for Rodney. I'll tell you that.
Actually,
hey Noah.
Here we go.
Hey Harambe.
Before we started, I was wondering if we should turn this into a drinking game, and we didn't really land anywhere on that one.
Well, I have no alcohol, so yeah. I can drink soda. I'll get fatter.
Okay, so Chad,
we're gonna
gets
weigh
fatter,
him
we
in at
drunk.
The beginning and end.
Oh, Mojo Jojo. Oh man.
Wow, holy shit. I love it.
That's something.
All right. Let's I guess we should get right into this, huh?
Yeah, let's do it.
Do I?
Sorry, 29 says I'm intimidated by Chad's strong bod.
Oh, thank you. Wait, which one? The mine or the princess? Either one is don't know. I think they're both really kind of beautiful.
Yes.
Well, look at the princess. You try to look at that princess and not look away. Or look away.
You see that guy, you see his name, you want to know his story.
Exactly.
I feel kind of bad for him. It looks like a breast cancer scar.
Oh, man. Well, maybe. Yeah. I mean, we don't know anything.
We don't know, yeah.
I see one nipple.
You know, Jalo told me to check Twitter, but I don't know what specifically I'm looking for. nothing really stands out.
Great Shoes is trolling you. Okay. Hey, check Twitter.
Oh!
No, seriously, I sent it.
Jala is officially globified. Congratulations, Jala. Oh,
congratulations, Jala.
She's, congrats. She's globified.
I'm not even globified.
Oh, you're not very cool, are you?
I'm not really global, though.
Let's ready up. Let's
Chad, I thought you were known as Mr. Worldwide.
No. I'm Mr.
Oh, there we go.
Pull up states.
Are you not Pitbull?
I forgot. Nope. We gotta hit the proceed to match. It's not enough to be ready. We have to be ready for match.
Yeah.
There we go. I forgot to unmute my mic, so it's gonna be a while before I hit global.
Crash is like, let me slide into that Dorito bag.
Oh man.
Oh, I could really go for some Doritos right now. I do not have any. I'm mostly a Cool Ranch kind of guy myself, but I'm feeling like looking at you, I kind of want the standard nacho.
Yeah, honestly, that's my favorite. I do like Cool Ranch. I like when you mix them all together.
Oh yeah, okay.
You don't know what you're gonna get. I've never done that. You know what's great? And you know what Taco Bell needs to make a taco out of is spicy sweet chili Doritos.
They did.
Sweet chili heat is my favorite.
Yeah,
I didn't
see that.
It has like a weirdness to it that I just don't like after a while, you know? I mean, maybe it's been long enough I could try it again. It's been like years since I last tried Sweet Chili Heat, but...
Is it me or just having the princess next to Rodney like that? Doesn't it look like the princess is something Rodney uses for sex and then just tosses into a basement? Well,
the princess is what Rodney uses for sex. Yeah. I mean, look at it.
In the basement. We're done.
Who has a gimp?
Yeah. You get back in the garage!
Sprays him with like a spray bottle like you'd spray a cat.
Like literally Windex. Sprays him in the eyes with Windex. You get back in your cage!
Oh man, this poor fucking guy. Everything about him is so sad,
man. Okay, all right.
Shit. Oh man, the arena is mostly empty. I notice. What people? No, nobody wants.
Nobody
to see
showed up to watch Rodney fight a Doritos man.
Please don't hurt me yet.
Is anybody else? Oh no,
David. Oh, uppercut.
Yes. Yeah, really. Extremely shitty.
Yeah. Oh, Rodney's going mental on the Doritos man, no. Punching him right in the butt.
I don't remember the controls. Light going to help my green screen. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, take that.
Holy shit, Rodney got some air.
Yeah, it's called the yellow bus slammer. Oh, snaps.
Like that?
I don't like it at all.
You keep a sex slave at home. And I'm here to save him.
I appreciate it.
All right. So,
what I do with my sex slave is none of your concern.
Please save me. I'm basically just his pincushion.
Snaps. I'm doing this now.
Huh? Yeah, this is dog shit.
Take that.
Oh.
No. El Tigre.
I'm just going to take a little nap down here.
The input between what I'm doing with my controller and what's happening is...
All right. Why did I run into that?
Oh no!
Oh my god!
Running power bomb!
Out of the fucking ring!
Oh, no. I'm here to save you, slave man. however you managed to do that, maybe one of these buttons. Yeah, that'll do it. There we go.
Jeez.
There we go. Oh man, can I get up higher? Nope, I can only come down.
What are you doing?
All right. I dare somebody to get in front of me.
Oh, that explains.
Okay, I'll just come down, I guess.
tired of you abusing me. Oh, oh no, I'm being abused by two.
Oh, take that. You get back in the basement, slave man.
So let's see. So Danger, we've established what you and Chad's story is here. So what is the deal? So, and I'm here because I think I need to save Chad.
Hi, Ivy.
Mojo, what's your deal?
He's a super genius monkey.
Looking for the Powerpuff Girls. I was not expecting to have a story ready.
Well, you'll think about it.
There we go.
Whee! You remember where you came from for a minute. And as soon as your mind clears, you
remember who you are and why you're here.
Oh, let's beat this monkey.
Oh, God. Punch the monkey.
That's cool.
Oh, not my butt.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
This is ridiculous. Oh, this lag.
I told you to leave the ladder in the garage, slave man. That's not for you to be messing with.
God damn it. You know, you wonder why the arena is not even half full for this.
Oh, no, he's fighting back. We turned our settings down at the end of that one.
Right.
Because we had the same exact problem.
And it didn't make a lick of difference.
It sure didn't.
Good to know.
Well, apparently I'm dead.
What are you doing?
Hey, you!
Oh!
I need to teach you a lesson.
From what?
Look, it's great that you're fighting back now, but you should have fought back earlier, and I'm showing you why right now.
Oh!
Otherwise, you might take a suplex.
Do these buttons do anything?
All right. Do we want to quit and try to restart this?
No, we're invested.
Oh, Chad.
I'm not done until we're done.
Ow! Please stop hitting me in my Dorito back.
Rodney says it's not over till it's over. Mojo Jojo.
Whoa! Why is everyone running me? What the hell?
You underestimated. You underestimated me yet again.
Damn.
I don't know how I'm timing those.
Oh my god! Right? Oh, my lower back.
We might actually want to.
A high flyer.
We might actually want to quit because I think to a lot of people watching, it just looks like the stream is lagging.
Yeah, no, we can assure you, perfect. This is absolutely the game.
I assure you, it's not lagging.
Take that. Yeah, help me out, Mojo. Ow!
Nope.
Ow!
Your shirt offends my senses.
Oh, my shin. Oh, you quit kicking my shin.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, my God. Whoa.
Oh,
deftly
I like
maneuvered.
I was just spooked by something.
Take that. Now. That did nothing.
You missed. Ah.
God, the timing on these trigger actions is nothing. It's just
take this.
Like, it doesn't mean anything.
Oh, I mean, I'm coming back. Ow!
This is a wrestling event featuring people all with inner ear.
Jump problems. Into my arms.
It's only wrestlers who are in their first day of wrestling school.
A lot of people showed up for the.
It's friends and family showed up.
Jeez.
Daniel Phillips is like, this is the oddest gay orgy ever.
I mean, if you've ever been to a gay orgy, it's really not that odd.
Yeah, it's pretty much exactly like this. Yeah.
Take that! Oh shit! Oh no!
Oh!
You reversed my comeback. Could somebody please make a pin so we can start a new thing? This is ridiculous.
You've made it a Money in the Bank fucking match.
It's not a Money in the Bank match, it's a TLC match. It just means we can hit each other with shit.
There's something hanging from the center.
I don't believe you, but maybe you're right. Well, if that's the case, we definitely should quit because we're never going to set that ladder up.
Hold on, I got it.
I don't see anything in the center.
I ran out of juice.
Yeah, I don't see anything in the center.
I I saw it at the beginning, I swear to God.
Oh my God.
People think we're lagging.
We're not lagging!
But they can't know that if they're just
the game up. Just sucks at things sometimes.
Right, stop hitting it. Just set up the ladder.
What? I tried to grab Mojo. I was trying to grab Mojo. Come here, Mojo.
Right. What?
Hey, Mojo.
No.
Oh, come on. Get up.
God, why?
Oh.
Oops. I'm trying to. Oh,
I'm just crawling around. None of these buttons do anything.
This is bullshit.
Hiya!
Oh.
I'll punch this rope, I guess.
You're just threatening Mojo.
Yeah.
I see the shot. Yeah, it's Money in the Bank. It's right up there.
Oh, shit, you're right. Well, I didn't know to mean that. I just put in TLC. At least I thought
they should take this game to high school kids and show them what it's like to play games drunk.
Oh, no.
Come on.
Oh, danger's going to get it.
Yeah,
oh,
I'm going to get the money.
What?
Oh, damn it. How dare you? What? You son of a bitch. Oh, my God. This is so... This is so janky right now. I can't even.
A couple of haters,
Matt. It's really bad now. We should restart.
Yeah,
it is so bad right now. Let's quit the match. I'm quitting. All right. Like, I can't even select yes. That's how bad it is right now. Yeah.
Get the fuck
the stream isn't lagging. The game is lagging. SSJ Jabron's in. He says, damn, you guys have some really good slow-mo cheats on. I wish it would just go to slow motion. I wish.
Yeah, that would make more sense.
I wonder if there's anything I can do in options.
Oh, you're right, Ahmed.
Let's see.
Whoa.
Now everything's pretty low, to be honest. I'll set the texture to even lower. All right.
Nah, there's no reason. It's not gonna.
I don't know.
That apparently does not make any difference.
In my mind brain, I feel like that should help.
Turning the audience off entirely.
Can we? That's probably what it is.
Everybody, turn your audience density to off.
What do I have it set to? Audience density. 50%. Nobody needs to show up for this. You know, I hit apply and it doesn't really give any indication that
makes a noise.
Yeah. Very poorly designed menus.
Yeah.
And not even the same noise over and over again. It's different every time.
All right, let's set up another match. Let's go.
Stone Raven. I'm setting it up. I'm gonna send you.
Stone
your
Raven's
invites.
Here.
Yeah, and he actually does this.
Yeah,
I believe.
He fights for briefcases.
Yeah.
With ladders.
Yep.
That's a pretty cool job.
Right.
Yeah.
All right. So.
I mean, I basically did the same thing when I worked at the cheese factory.
Wait. What?
Okay. Explain.
Why did this happen?
You climb ladders to try to get handfuls of money. That's basically what work is.
Danger, I think somebody was taking advantage of you.
No, it's totally legit.
What's up, Peyton? all right, you guys, I sent you guys your invites, chat when you get in.
All right.
Oh man, who do I want to be here?
It's my chat. Yeah, it's not YouTube, that was the game.
Yeah, it's the game.
Oh,
hopefully
God.
It works better this time.
Rick Rude? Yeah, I'm being Rick Rude. Fucking, that's awesome.
You know what?
Look at that. Look at that guy.
I hate to do this to you.
What? Oh no!
What punch?
Oh no, I don't want to be him. No, stop!
No match for Rick Rude. Chad's his favorite wrestler, Sin Cara.
Oh, God.
Yeah, well, One Punch Man's going to take all of them out.
Yeah, I'm going to send you a friend request. This ever loads up. Come on. There it is.
Oh, man. SS Jabron's going to go get some breakfast. I want breakfast, man. I want sausage and eggs and hash browns.
Enjoy my anime retaliation.
Get some sausage. No. That's right. Oh, no, not Colossus Miles Tales.
Oh, man. No.
Look at you people. And I'm Rick Rude.
So rude.
Rick Rude was fucking awesome back in the day.
He was.
Sadly dead now.
Oh, man. So I started watching One Punch Man. And I'm what do you so think? Glad I did. It's so fucking great.
You have to look up that guy's new show. Mob, Psycho Mob 100.
Yeah.
It's about just this junior high kid with a bowl cut who has psychic powers. And it's fantastic. It's fantastic.
It sounds good already.
I'm never going to remember it, so.
Psycho Pilot.
Somebody's going to have to remind me later.
No. It's 100 Mobs of Psycho. Yeah, that's the one.
Okay.
I just posted it in Discord.
Yeah. Somebody will remind me.
I'll remember that.
Oh, sorry, 29 says Rusty Bonesaw.
Bonesaw's ready.
I got you for 3 minutes. 3 minutes of playtime. You ain't going nowhere.
Oh, my God. That was the best part of Spider-Man.
Yeah. Macho Man, Randy Savage, and Bruce Campbell within the same 5 minutes.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. Oh, Crash man. Is right. One of the best heels ever, Rick Rude. One time, Rick Rude had a
was he rude? Remember who.
Yeah, very. Yeah. Well, he was I mean, if you look at the body in that picture, that was his whole thing. Like, he would like shake his hips around, like do that like swivel your hips thing with his hands behind his head to at women in the front row.
Oh, because he's rude. Yeah.
Yeah, but there was a of course it's moving like shit.
Great.
Oh,
hang on.
Oh,
this fucking. I wish there was something we could do.
I wouldn't even know what to do.
Me either.
Let's see.
Oh,
it's like in slow motion.
It really is.
It just due to poor network performance. Who's got poor network performance? It's not me.
Who out there has poor network performance?
It is absolutely in slow motion right now.
Yes, it is.
And I love that nobody showed up for this fight.
But I love that they had someone set up all those folding chairs for no one to show up.
Oh, this is fucking great.
It's so good.
What's happening here?
What the fuck?
Take that. Whatever I just
Take
did.
Take that. Hi-ya. You got me.
What is this guy in the ring doing?
Why is he so scary?
He's so big. Look at how big he is.
That's horrifying.
All right.
Oh, you know no!
Here I come to hit somebody.
Do a thing?
Yeah. Ow.
What could you possibly do?
I'm going to punch the rope, apparently.
Oh, my God. This horrible. Is stupid.
Yeah, Boozus is like, Rocket League anyone?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm totally okay with playing something else at this point.
Oh, this shit.
Terrible.
One of us must have, like, a super bad
connection.
Yeah,
somebody's got
something.
A bad internet connection right now.
I'm going to do this now, apparently. I don't even know what the buttons do.
Why are you perched on the fucking ropes?
Hiya!
This is the best vantage point.
Here, hang on, stay there. Ow! No, don't hurt me!
Oh! Sorry, I'm not even touching anything!
One punch!
Oh! He has a partner!
How did you even time that?
I don't even know who my partner is.
You and me, Danger.
Oh, okay. How do I pin somebody?
Down in B, I think, maybe?
Down in B?
You also are not the legal man in the... Yes.
I don't care.
Oh!
I so don't give a shit.
Yeah, Somebody's got, because it was never this bad.
One punch.
Yeah, that might be my problem. I live with three other people. They might be using the internet. I live with my family.
So that might tell them to leave.
But I've never had
one punch
this bad a problem in game before while they were watching something.
Well, this game in particular,
I'm going for a dirty pin.
This is super painful right now.
Yeah, I'm done. I can't do this anymore.
All right. Yeah.
One punch.
Oh no, you're attacking the ref.
Yeah. Boom, bitch! That's right, I win this fight!
Oh my god.
Hold on.
It's not even the direction.
Now it's just stopped.
Whoa.
Well, you just stopped legitimately for like 5 seconds. It's like, come on. Let me.
Danger, it's coming to you. Give him the one punch.
One punch! I'm working on it. Oh man, it wasn't nearly this bad last time.
No, this is way different. Shit, I don't know. Why don't we oh no.
I love how we keep saying that we're gonna stop playing.
Yeah.
There's something so oddly fascinating about playing it like this. I don't know.
Yeah. I also kind of don't want to play something else. I just want this to work.
I know. Yeah. Here, how about this? Let's
yeah, with
first.
With the thumbnail that we got today.
Yeah.
Oh,
well,
no.
We're gonna quit regardless. So why don't
boom,
try
bitch.
Exiting? Denny, you exit first. See what happens.
Yeah, no problem.
Let's see if.
Oh, you tripped me.
It's an internet issue. Oh, wait.
Yeah, it's Denny.
Oh, it's Denny.
Oh, it's really
Denny.
It's actually moving perfectly now, better than last time.
It might be because you're streaming at the same time.
Yeah, you know what?
It might be.
Crowd noise. All right, Danger. Now let's go after him. Oh, the game feels real fast now.
Yeah, I'm not used to this. Oh, no.
Dennis, how about try cutting your stream? I know it sucks.
Yeah.
But hold on. We'll get some people over to subscribe to you for pity's sake.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Ow.
This is terrible now.
Yeah, but subscribe to Denny out of pity. Because this internet.
We really could have left this at please turn off your stream so to see if the game works better instead of, oh, hey, you pitiful human being. Shut your shit off.
You know that's not my style, though.
That was a bad call, ref. Bad call.
All right. Well, this whole time, now I'm fucked because this whole time I was just like on my start menu trying to quit while everybody's kicking my ass. Now I'm half dead.
Totally.
There's no chance Miles could Miles Tail's power could come back.
So I'm running the graphics setting.
Oh, no! Why?
What'd you do?
Yeah, one punch.
I'm running the benchmark in the graphics settings. Running at like 14 frames per second.
It's the graphics that are doing it to you.
Take that!
Oh, damn it! I was about to win by count out!
Take that! Take that! Take that! Take that! Alright, now I'm gonna figure out how to pin you.
Well, you're not the legal man.
I don't care.
So you can't pin, he won't count.
Yeah,
out
well,
if you try.
You know, if there's no ref, there's no problem.
Oh! No!
Yeah, Rudy's got the idea. He says, let's hook up the N64 and play some No Mercy.
Hell yeah.
Oh, if only. Pardon me.
Take that!
I don't like this. How come my tag partner is the one that had to leave the match?
Take that!
Oh, no!
That's horrible.
Oh, no!
Oh,
no! Jesus!
Oh, take that!
Good lord.
Oh no, I'm in the ring! How did this happen?
Ow! Take that!
You know, I'm just gonna watch the events unfold over here.
It's a lot less exciting with no crowd.
Yeah, we should exit, put the crowd back in and everything.
Yeah, let's get out. I'm going.
Hiya!
Alright, here we go.
I don't need a crowd to stomp this guy! Oh!
Wow, how strange. All right.
Ow!
Denny, you gonna try and get you back in?
Oh, he's muted.
One punch! He's
muted. Dennis?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hey, are you gonna try to jump back in?
Yes. okay. I just...
Ow!
said parting words to whoever went to my stream.
Well, guys, thank you for going over there and, yeah. Dennis and I will be playing something.
Russ just invited me to a thing.
Yeah, take that invite. We'll also, accept my friend request, Denny.
Yes.
I'm gonna keep going with okay. How to Survive soon.
I guess I'm accepting this.
Accept it.
I mean, are you guys not in the thing that I'm in?
Not yet. No, we all left.
Oh, I didn't know. I was just over here fighting Tails.
Oh, wait, shit.
You bastard.
Hang on. I'm closing this one, then we'll come right back in. Forgot to put the audience back. Forgot to put the audience back.
Oh, right, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we'll
have to be the dead quiet and all. All right. Options.
We should make it, like, 10%, so, like, two people show up. and then they're just going crazy. Nuts. All right.
This, that, perfect.
Got it. All right. Well, you know what?
Set it back to 50%. There we go. All right, makes the confirmation noise. All right. Who made this game?
Look, 2K? there was some issues. It got bought mid... because the original studio, I think, went out of business. It got bought during its production. And I don't know. There are issues. Clearly.
Yeah.
I see.
I wish we're here now. Go back to the old games. The 64 games.
I heard something about a petition going around to try and get... basically taking No Mercy and putting like current people into it as like a downloadable game.
And just update the graphics a little bit. And that's all you need.
Yeah. All right. You all have invites. Now let's do this for real.
There we go.
Maybe.
Possibly. Hold on. I want to find something funny.
No rush. Whenever you're ready. Hello. Let's see, we got Mark Fellmore. Drakester rules.
Hello.
Hello, guys. Crash.
I'm just looking for somebody.
Looking for I don't know somebody. Who, but
you're not in with us yet.
I don't know who.
I'm just I know.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm aware. I'm just looking. I'm looking for a man. A real man. A man that knows how to treat a lady.
Yes, Alex. Dennis is still here.
Hi.
See? I told you.
We should play a drinking game where we'd have to take a shot every time the game lags.
Oh. That's like the time I played a drinking game where I made people drink every time Ash got hit in Army of Darkness.
That sounds like a great drinking game.
Yeah, no, maybe for like 10 minutes. Till you can't see.
Well, then you don't know when he takes the hit, so, you know, it balances out. Oh, man.
By the way,
most of these people just look like normal wrestlers. What the, I don't know.
Yeah, a lot of them are. A lot of them were people just making their own version of them.
Let's see.
I don't get it.
Oh.
Hey, Colton.
Well, they think they can do better.
Perfect.
Sometimes they can.
Perfect. Perfect. All right. I'm going to join in.
Oh, Colonel Mustafa, of course.
Oh!
All right, I might need another invite, Russ.
Oh, okay.
The last one did nothing. Wait, no, it worked now. It just took a while.
All right, readying up.
I really wish you could deactivate the in-game chat. Be nice.
The in-game chat?
The voice chat.
You can.
No, I mean permanently.
Oh, permanently, yeah. That is an issue. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Daisy.
Dad, ready up.
Oh shit. I was too busy looking at Bonsai Buddy.
Yeah, hit ready for real this time. Not just the preemptive ready.
Not the fake ready that does nothing.
Do second ready.
You think that's what the wrestlers say to each other backstage? It's like, make sure you get ready before you're ready.
Second ready. Make sure you get second ready.
Is everybody second ready?
Second ready.
Oh, my God.
Four-way falls count anywhere.
Falls count anywhere.
Wait, what? Right. What is this?
It means you could pin them outside the ring if you wanted.
Okay. I still don't know how to pin people. I knew how to do it last time.
I barely knew how to do it last time.
I think it's you hold down and something. I don't know. I really don't think that's what it was. I don't know.
Honestly, I just thought it was one button.
One punch.
Yeah, Saitama's gonna want a rematch against Muscle Tails.
All right, are we moving this time? Right,
it looks like we're moving, kind of. I mean, it's still a little choppy, but
it's not
we're smooth.
Perfect. It's kind of like the last time we played, to be honest.
Yeah. It's definitely in slow motion, but most wrestling is done in slow motion.
Everyone beat up the murderer! Hey,
Which one's the murderer? Is it me?
Get the monkey!
No, the monkey's the one that got murdered.
That's that Harambe fella. He tried hurting that boy.
Ow! Oops.
Take this!
Too late!
Oh shit! Take that!
I hit the right trigger the second it comes up and it says too late!
Oh, I don't know how that works.
Hi-yah! Wait, who's on whose team?
Nobody's on anybody's team. It's every man for himself.
Okay.
Everybody pick on the nerd.
No, everybody kill the murderer!
Alright.
You don't understand, he's misunderstood.
He's not misunderstood.
It was because of brain injury. It's not his fault.
Take that.
He's an adult. It's his fault. It's not really.
Woo!
Bubbles is out.
That's right.
And you're a winner.
Grape Ape, bitch.
Oh wait. Oh, that was the whole match. Oh,
apparently.
Wait. Apparently, we're on a team.
Bubbles didn't kick out.
I win.
What?
In a match where two people pinned people, I win.
Let's go to private lobby.
Okay.
They call the old three count.
Aw, Harambe forever, says Lennon B. Wolfpack says, fix the lag.
You got it.
Yeah, let me get out my lag tools. Waiting for other players to make their selection.
Yeah. Anybody not make a selection yet?
Private lobby. Just hit private lobby. Anytime now. Just hit private lobby.
Still in the match. What are you talking about?
What?
You're still wrestling?
That's why I didn't understand what you were saying. I'm still.
Oh,
I'm
you were pinned on our end.
You got pinned, son.
Just watching me walk around the ring.
You were the first one.
I think something's wrong with your game.
Yeah.
All right. This might.
I think you might be out, Denny.
Yeah.
Everybody hit X. Let's exit. I'm exiting. I'll start a new one.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And now your names are disappearing. This piece of shit.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Lovely.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
It's fine.
Everybody go subscribe to him, though. Beat that out of pity. All right, we'll get a triple threat going here.
All right, I'm ready.
All right, guys.
I'm ready for that threesome.
All right. Well,
we'll get that worked out at some point.
Yeah.
I think Monday we'll try to do How to Survive or something.
Sounds good. Thanks, guys, for letting me join.
Go check out DennyDoes. It's links in the description.
I think, this game specifically is super, network heavy for, no reason. It's very unoptimized. I think it's mostly meant to be a single player.
What is it about fighting games, though? Because it's, the same issues that Gang Beasts had where they're no, you can't. Wait, why isn't there online multiplayer? That's oof.
Impossible.
And it turns out they're kind of right, I guess.
I don't know. People that make first-person shooters and stuff like that, they focus a lot more on making the net code a lot more efficient because, like, it has to be. Otherwise, there's no game. But in this case, it's like whatever. The guy hits B and he fucking wrestles him. He hits the wrestle button and he wrestles. The end.
Yes. All right. Now we're doing some. Now we're gonna do a triple threat match between myself, Danger, and Chad. I am the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
And I'm Chad Skeletor.
It's Roddy Piper and Danger and Skeletor. Ah!
You fools! Oh my god. You know who Dusty Rhodes looks like? He looks like the guy from the Bam Margera show.
Don Vito.
Yeah.
Yeah, Dusty Rhodes, one of the greatest wrestlers of all time, believe it or not. If you're not a wrestling fan, you might not realize from looking
at him. I believe it. Look at that physique.
But first, he was known for he could become popular anywhere. Didn't matter.
Make sure you double one of the top double
guys.
Ready.
Yeah. He would always be one of the top guys everywhere he went, just based on pure charisma.
Yeah, you know, he looks like he's the
But he had a slight lisp, and he talked like this, baby.
Well, he looks like he'd be like the Rodney Dangerfield of wrestling.
That's what they call me, the Rodney Dangerfield of wrestling, baby. Oh yeah,
hiya,
man. Take that, Skeletor. You think you're coming?
Oh my God, the game's so fast now. Oh shit,
it's weird.
Yeah, you don't even know what
to
do.
Oh, I can actually dodge things now.
Take this, Roddy Piper.
Oh spin kick! Jesus Christ, I didn't know Skeletor had that in his repertoire.
Take this. Oh, you and the body slam, baby!
Where he spin kicked, what's her name?
Oh, shit!
Hiya! Oh, my God. apparently, I'm going after this guy.
His son sucks? Nah, his son was alright. He just never hit the heights that his father did. Gold Dust. Dustin Rhodes.
Oh my god. I don't even know what that was.
Ooh. Ow.
Oh, I'm getting everybody. Oh.
Oh my. Oh, right, Jesus.
Everybody's got to be their characters. Danger's done a good Skeletor. Where's Man. Your Roddy Piper?
I'm dead and too ass. Early of an age.
And yes. I'm all out of bubblegum.
Ow!
Whoa!
Ow! I mean,
dude,
man!
Piper is nuts!
Ow! Quit it! Oh. Come on, Rowdy Roddy Piper. Ow. Jesus.
You and your scissor kicks. Jesus
I know.
Christ.
Skeletor is kick happy over here. Oh, do it, Russ! Do it, Russ!
No!
Boom! Oh, you don't have a head left anymore.
Hey, Samicky!
Oh, no!
Oh, ow. Snap! Ow, you see those moves? Baby. Yeah, you just got right Skeletored, bitch!
Back rake. Took a lot out of me, that back rake.
Oh, boy.
Get away! Oh!
Oh!
Oh, my God! Why?
Take that!
Well, goodbye, everybody.
Take that!
No! Danger, stop him! He's gonna win!
Wait! Is, how do you win?
I can't
tell you how you win. Him.
Take that!
Oh no! Oh, no! Don't you do it! Leave me alone!
Yeah, that's right, fat boy!
Zach has not been in chat yet, Savicky.
There's no pins. You can only win by escaping the cage.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Okay. Well, I'll see you guys later.
No!
Get him!
Oh, they got Dusty's moves down really good. Everything.
Oh. Oh. There we go.
Go get him.
Skeletor is a winner!
I'm trying!
I don't know how!
Wait, you wouldn't. Come on. Hey, you!
How the fuck do you
get back here?
Oh, can I punt? Oh, I can't. Oh, I'm a winner! Skeletor always wins.
So the button that you would use to climb any other time doesn't work.
No, it is. L1 starts it, then you have to hit A or whatever it is, whatever control you have.
I was hitting it so much.
Were you hitting A?
No, I was hitting L1 or L1
cancels it after it starts it.
It even if I just tapped it, it wouldn't do anything.
Ooh, who wants to a
hold
rematch?
In the direction. Yeah, let's rematch it. But you gotta hold in the direction of the cage and hit L1.
Nobody hit me. I'm opening my next beer.
Nobody hit me. I'm just climbing the cage.
Hey.
Oh, I got it. Okay.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna leave. You know why?
You really
because
look like
the
you're
American
leaving.
Dream. Dusty Rose, baby. What? Oh shit.
Oh, how do I get?
I don't.
Oh, hey, come
oh, God.
Get me off too.
I'm very fat.
Poor man. Can you come rip me off the top?
Yeah, go rip him off the top, would you? I'll just
wait a minute. Wait a minute. He's trying to escape.
I don't have it. All I have is like climbing options right now.
How
you guys doing?
Well,
I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Give me a sec.
You know, let's all get up here and then it'll be a race to see who can get down the fastest.
And then sing a song.
Yeah.
How do I? Oh, here we go. I hit A at the.
How did you get up so fast?
Oh. Hey, Skeletor. How you doing?
Ow. Ow. Ow, my bones.
here I come. Don't you worry. Old Dusty Rhodes got you.
Oh, thank you.
Yep, no problem. Let me help you. Let me help
you
off.
Down on the floor. Why, Dusty?
Hey, Optgamer.
Why?
Yeah, going for a dirty pin.
Oh, no, he's dirty pinning. If only there were pins in this match.
I still got out.
Oh.
Oh, wow, that was a good double team, actually.
Oh, right in my boner.
Oh, no. Damn. Caught me good there.
Ouch, you son.
Oh, boy. I wonder how many like younger kids have actually seen like He-Man and stuff like that.
Or Roddy Piper or Dusty Rhodes. They don't
probably,
know anybody in this ring right now.
Probably.
Like,
I think
if you're
it's
a
more
fan, you know Dusty Rhodes.
I think it's more
way.
Likely that they've seen Roddy Piper than they've seen Skeletor or Dusty Rhodes.
Probably actually, because he did still stay relevant.
Oh,
he's like
yeah.
Hulk Hogan. Like even people who wouldn't see him would still know the name.
Well, I mean, like he was in
so
a lot of movies.
In circulation.
I mean, he was in.
They Live and It's Always Sunny.
I was gonna say. You know, the one the Saints Row. Fourth.
Recreating his character and scene from They Live.
Yeah, with Keith David.
Yeah,
and he was wearing a kilt, and it was great.
Are you talking about their fight scene? Did they recreate it?
They did. Yeah, it was amazing.
You can actually dress as Roddy Piper after you unlock him.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome.
And he was like 1980s Roddy Piper, too. Boner attack!
Oh, why am I getting two? What the hell? Oh! Dirty foot clip.
Oh, no. Oh,
the
no.
The deadliest player in the game, baby. Oh, no. Ow.
You really saved my bones.
You always be Skeletor. It's fun.
It's just bone puns.
Take that. Oh, the bionic elbow, baby.
Oh.
Oh, and I need you in the... Oh, signature move. Hang on.
Why would you hit us both?
Here we go. Signature move.
Oh, Christine's watching.
Here we go. Bionic elbow. Woo.
Ow, yes, right in my bone.
I win. I took out the bone.
What am I doing? I don't know if I'm pronouncing this. Christine H.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know, but tell her to get out of here.
Where does she get off being?
Banner.
Huh? Oops.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's down and B pins. Yeah, B.
Not my boner.
I saved you. You and your bones.
Take us, Dane. Ow.
Jesus. If I ever saw a fat guy flip around like that.
I mean, he always
I would have to assume that he just snapped in half.
Right in my wiener.
Oh! Oh, right in the bones.
Charge finisher. Here we go, baby. I'm coming. Here comes the bionic elbow. Oh, shit. You... No!
Oh. Skeletor is going to win. By getting out of this place.
Oh, he's...
I'm out of here.
Get him. A. Hit A. Toward an A, I think.
Yeah. Oh, look, all of my bones.
Better that clever.
You mad-dogging the crowd?
No!
Ow, my tibia!
On your belly. Oh! What are you doing?
It's time to make a break for it. Like breaking bones.
Yeah, go get him. Breaking bones? No, no, get him.
I'm trying.
Me too.
I can't get him.
Yeah,
get
that's
him.
Right.
Get him. I'm not trying to do that.
I can't get him.
I guess the right stick does some contextual stuff like spinning you around. In fact, here, let me test that again. Come here. How you doing? Spin around.
Like that. Oh, you stepped on his butt.
Oh no, I'm trying to get him off the cage!
Get away from me and get him! What are you doing?
All I have to do now is continue going over this wall.
Hey buddy, how you doing?
Oh,
let
no!
Me help you out with this.
My femur! Oh, comeback. What's a comeback?
It's exactly what it sounds like. You'll suddenly pop back up and have a bunch of energy. You know, like Hulk Hogan used to do, and he'd be almost out. And then
no, because I didn't watch wrestling, so I have no idea.
You just don't even know Hulk Hogan?
Oh, yeah, I'm really getting jazzed. That's something that Skeletor says, right?
Sure.
That's, oh. Yeah, that was, I remember, that was like the third episode of the first season.
Yeah.
I'm really getting jazzed?
Jazz is a big thing in Eternia. Oh no! Rowdy Roddy Piper is making a break for it. You know, like bones, breaking bones. Is that an obvious enough pun? Take that! There's no bones about it. I'm going to beat you.
Oh, here we go. Finisher. Yeah, bionic elbow.
Well. Ow, my foot.
Ow, my ankle bone.
Oh, no. He's making a break for it.
How the fuck do I turn to you? What? Are you kidding me? Fuck off, game.
Bye, guys.
Ah, shit.
This game is
Do you have a rash?
I might. Is that an issue?
A little bit, yeah. I mean, you think next time maybe you could wear a shirt or, you know, cover
right,
it in some way?
Let's do a different type of match here. Fucking bone puns. All right, it's private lobby.
Okay.
Sure.
RCJ Queenie's in says these streams are so funny. I'm sad I missed so much. To be honest, the first part of the stream wasn't so great.
It didn't go great, yeah.
Because the there was a shit ton of like the game was just running like shit. A lot of lag on the game's end. Let's see. That's right. I want a rematch.
Binley, Jesus, that doesn't even look like him. General Adnan, I forgot he was a
Wow, Chad, person. I didn't know you were in this game.
Yep.
Oh, Enzo Amore, you got him.
Had a mullet?
You should absolutely grow a mullet, Chad.
Oh my god, Typhoon. Is Earthquake in this? Hang
yes,
on.
He is. The natural disasters are in this.
Shit.
Go to downloaded.
I don't see him.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait, no, he might actually be in the...
Oh, okay. Let me see.
Queenie likes my drawings.
No, I don't.
Thanks.
I must not have downloaded him, even though
He's
I do have
the game.
I guess I just didn't download that DLC yet.
Russ.
Shit, that's too bad. What?
We have 100 likes.
Oh
my god!
Hang on!
Oh my god, Russ, Chad, they put you in the game.
Thanks a lot. That is, he's got your beard going, and he's got the long hair.
No, my beard is way better than that.
Danger looks like One Punch Man.
Yeah,
this is exactly what Danger, I look like. From what One you punch! Describe yourself as, bigger fellow, long hair down to your shoulders.
No, it's like down to like, it's down to my jawline.
Yeah, that's about where his
but
is.
But it mostly stays on top of my head because it's only like the top part. So like unless I let it droop down, it mostly looks just kind of normal, to be honest.
This actually looks like me. Like I was on my face cam. I was doing the pose. Come on.
Yeah, like his beard is very much like yours. Like beard and eyebrows right there.
Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty
AKA the
it's upsetting.
Well,
if I had known that one day when I was watching wrestling back in 1992, cheering on the natural disasters, one day I would become Typhoon, I would never have believed you. What? Oh, hey, got a donation from Jay Witt. Thank you very much.
Oh,
here's
awesome.
To an awesome stream. Thank you, man. Hey, and then the alert worked. I have to get used to that. That fucking, oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Is that a parade of some type?
There's so much
going on.
Is
that a smooth saxophone parade? Is this an easy listening parade? Yeah,
hey,
it's a man in the middle of the street. He's got it's got long, curly hair. He looks like Kenny G, but he's kind of like a ripoff of Kenny G, just wailing on the sax. There's a lot of confused children standing on the side of the road expecting candy, but instead they've got a Kenny G ripoff playing saxophone at them. I mean, no one's really complaining, but they're a little confused. To be sure, because he's kind of like the notes are a little off. Everyone kind of notices it. They don't really know
jazz,
what he's
right?
playing, but they know that these aren't the notes that you should be playing.
It doesn't matter though, because he's playing the from wind. The heart and soul. That is the sax man.
You couldn't tell that was Summer Wind.
What is
Summer Wind?
Yeah, came rolling in.
Hey, for Clint,
never heard of it. But thanks everybody for the likes. Oh, man.
You've never heard Summer Wind? Listen
no,
to it. It's
never.
Wonderful.
Is it?
It's wonderful.
I don't know if I would be into it, to be honest.
And while we're talking about happy
based
stuff,
on
I'm
what
only
I know.
15 subs away from 1900. If you guys
what?
Haven't subbed yet, yeah. 115 wow. from 2000. So close.
The song is called Sad Bren.
Sad Bren?
That does sound like Sad Bren.
Oh, we had a whole talk the other day. But, you know, well, wait, yeah, you were there. For how sad Bren is.
Yeah, like, so can you play it again, Russ? And then we'll reenact, and then you be Bren.
Oh, sure. You got it. And also, shit, I feel like perhaps we should just exit out and start a new one because it won't let me change the type of match.
Yeah.
So exit out. I'll change that. It's really shitty. Hopefully they fix that.
Yeah.
All right, let me play that again. All right, I'll be Sad Bren
from the top,
and I'll send you invites. Yeah. Oh.
Hey, Louisiana Rebel.
Hey, hey, Bren.
Yeah, man.
Hey, you doing all right? You all right,
I'm fine. Fine.
You know, I can't help but notice you're in this slightly dim room listening to a single saxophone.
I'm just fucking tired, man. I only slept 2 fucking hours.
You know, Bren, you don't seem like your old chipper self, you know?
No, it's fine. Just down the energy drink. I'm good to go, boys.
you don't look good either. You look beaten down.
Oh, that's so bad.
Fine.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so bad. Oh, my God. Right, let's get another match going. Triple threat. What kind of match we want, everybody?
There has to, I assume there's somebody out there who can actually listen to like just sax music and be like, yeah, here we go.
I think I probably could. Maybe
just
not
sax,
that guy.
Though? I don't know.
Yeah, I like sax music. There's a band right now. It's called The Midnight. It's one of those bands I found that does retrowave, that 80s sounding music. And they use a sax. Like, they used it on like one or two songs on their first album. It was so popular. They just had a new album come out that used it a bunch more times, and it's fucking awesome. So like, as long as it's used right, it's great.
I'm sorry, Garrett Krieger says, now I regret playing saxophone for 7 years.
Oh. Yeah, how dare you?
No, you know what? You have a skill that I couldn't dream of having. Nor would I, but I appreciate it just the same.
I fucking love the sax. I think it's, again, just the sax on its own. I don't know. I don't know if I've ever gone out of my way to do that, but I do like it as an instrument.
Russ,
here's your invite.
Sorry29 says that you should make an Oil Monroe character.
Oh, I should. Honestly, all I'd have to do is slightly change up JBL's character and it would work. But
yeah,
Oil Monroe is my character in GTA.
Oh, okay.
Danger and I have this show that we're going to pitch to the USA Network one day. And it's
should we pitch it to Chad first?
Yeah, Chad, see what you think about this. Actually, here, right, hold on. I'll start it off.
I'll also be in the lobby in just a second. I'm downloading a couple characters.
Sure. Okay.
Go ahead. So it's a detective show. It's a detective, you know, duo. You know, they're polar opposites, but you know what? They get the job done, and they are wild cards.
Okay.
Now here's the thing. You know how a lot of times there's like the straight laced one, and then there's the crazy one who goes against the rules.
Yeah.
Well, these guys are both crazy.
Yeah, they both. Way. Yeah, it's bad cop, bad cop.
They're both the wild card. Like, there's no just one wild card. They're both wild cards.
I don't even see how that would
well,
work.
Well, one of them comes from the streets. And okay. His name, Danger, what was his name?
His name is Streets.
All right. Because
he's
right.
From the streets.
Yeah, yeah, no, I get it.
And the other one is a rich oil tycoon who has grown bored with his life, but because he has the money, basically decides to just become a detective. And he does whatever he wants, and he's got the money to back up any ideas he has about how crazy he wants to be.
Okay, so there's basically nothing stopping them.
Exactly.
Yeah, and his name is Oil Monroe.
Oil Monroe.
Oil
Monroe.
Okay, so Streets it's a family and Oil
name.
Monroe.
It's a family yeah. name.
So he's like Oil the Fifth or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, something like that.
It comes from a long lineage of oil.
All right. So that's the show we want to pitch to the USA Network one day. That and
sales. So it's a crime-solving duo.
Sales is honestly kind of like I can see them making that show.
I don't really remember the specifics of sales, but the general idea is. So these two guys, they come from a rich family, but then all of a sudden, like, the IRS takes all of their family's wealth, with the exception of a sailboat that their crazy uncle hid in the bayou or in the Everglades somewhere.
Oh, you told me about this.
Yeah,
this is fucking great. Go on.
So they, you know, one of them's like I don't remember this if this is exact, but like one of them's like a doctor. And the other one is like a socialite party animal, and they go from port to port solving mysteries.
Okay.
In their sailboat which is the only remaining wealth that they have left that the IRS hasn't confiscated.
Yeah, that's all they have is their sailboat.
I like that.
And they solve crimes.
Yeah, and it's always in like really rich like oceanside towns, you know.
Yeah.
Anywhere with a yacht port, you know.
Wasn't it like maritime crime? they go and try to stop or solve.
I don't know about that. Right. You know what really gave me the idea for that is like USA has a ton of shows like that. Like
yeah.
That doctor's one, the witch doctors.
Royal Pains.
Royal Pains. And that's like the direct inspiration for that. It's like, what if they had a sailboat? Oh my god.
Who is Chad gonna be after all? It would fit right in with their program.
Kind of few, and
like the USA has so many of those shows, and they all take place in like Miami. That must be where USA is located, is in Miami.
Yeah,
because like there's Burn Notice, there's Royal Pains, there's Psych,
and then they're always like shooting, but they'll always shoot for Miami in LA.
Oh, yeah. Do they?
Constantly.
Yeah, they
do.
Yeah.
They only shoot their exteriors or their like skyline shots in Miami.
I didn't know that. I thought they just shot in Miami.
And sometimes very crashed.
Oh no.
What the fuck?
Attempting to restore the connection, please wait. It says.
I'm waiting.
I've been having a couple game crashes. I'm wondering if I still have problem with my computer.
Oh no.
There we go.
Chad Rock's left. Beat up Tatanka.
He's been replaced.
Oh, on.
Wow, this guy's racist stereotype.
What, do you have a problem with an Italian man playing a Native American?
Kinda.
Because he was a good guy, you know, until he was a bad guy when he sold out and joined the $1 million corporation with $1 million man Ted DiBiase.
I mean,
and
I
you know who his enemy was?
I am Lex Mohawk, Luger. So yeah.
The all-American Lex Luger, who rode the Lex Express across America as he was going to take the world title back from Yokozuna, the evil Japanese guy who was actually Hawaiian. And then he eventually failed. He did not win the title.
Thank you, Smicky.
Ow!
Sorry.
What punch? Oh, I missed.
I was going for the Native American.
On the plus side, I just looked at Event Viewer and the same...
What
every
punch?
Now and then when I have an GTA crash, it seems to be the same fault in the system that the GTA crash is having with WWE. So I know that's good. So now I can kind of like pinpoint what's going on.
Ow! Damn it.
What the hell? I just had both of you against the side there.
All right. Ow. Try to come back in.
Get out of here.
I'm an encyclopedia of knowledge on this.
I know some things.
Ow. Quit it.
You know what, Danger? Take this. How do you like your neck?
I don't like it.
The rope.
I don't like it very much at all.
Lay down, why don't you? Ow. Tatanka has hurt me.
Ow.
Thank you. Tatanka. There was talk he was going to come back recently, too. But then it didn't happen, sadly. He's still wrestling under that name. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that's kind of sad.
You know, it works for him. He probably makes good money doing the appearances and shit.
Yeah, I guess. It's...
Aha!
Hey, quit. Oh, no. Ow!
How do you feel about that?
Not very good at all.
Well, I guess I don't think I can jump in with you guys.
Well, yeah, let's quit. Let's try and get Chad back.
Let me see.
Let me give it a shot. Let me see if I have any options.
Oh, no, I can't.
No, I don't. All right, let's quit the match.
Sure thing.
This has been great tonight.
Yeah, whatever. It's still been fun, at least.
Yeah, that's true.
That's the important
thing. A-Element plays. And, thank you, Swiggy. WK says everyone does know that One Punch Man has a name, right? One Punch Man.
It's Saitama. Duh. But he's One Punch Man.
Him.
Alright, here, Chad, I'm sending you another invite.
Man.
Danger, I'll send you a new one.
Okay.
Do it again.
I was just wrestling your guys still.
You know what's coming back in 2K17 that I saw? Is backstage areas, finally. After forever. Remember in the old games, it was so much fun to go back there?
Yeah. I remember... You remember the WCW game? What was it?
Revenge?
No. Oh, God. Fuck. It was a PS1 game. I think it was on Dreamcast 2. One of the worst fucking
Thunder.
Maybe it was Thunder. Yeah. It was so fucking bad. It was I watched some playthrough on it a couple months ago. I was like, I'm just looking up some old video games from late 90s. And me and Wayne used to just constantly make fun of the video clips, because when you would choose a character, they'd have a video clip of the character. Mm-hmm. And Alex Wright. Do you remember Alex Wright?
Hola. Of course. I'm Alex Wright.
And he would just start dancing. And be like, what the fuck is this?
Dude, they have, you remember his one move where he did the one arm up and then the other arm? Like, he had a very specific dance move. And the other day, they've had the Cruiserweight Classic going on, and there's this one guy, Rich Swann, who does a bunch of dance moves, and his opponent tried to, like make fun of him by doing his own dance, and he did the Alex Wright move. I was like, yes! Alex Wright!
Yeah,
God. Alex Wright and Disco Inferno.
But the big thing with that game was being able to go up to the entrance, and then you would phase through the black curtain, and then you'd be in the backstage area.
Dude,
and
Thunder was
a worse game.
You remember when you would go to pick your wrestler, there'd be a little video clip of them talking? And they'd be like, hey, I'm Glacier. I should say, do you remember the other ones? Do you remember any specific ones?
Because
there was like Glacier had one. Kevin Nash was like, pick me, don't pick me, I don't care.
Why do we know this?
What?
I got a little distracted while setting things up. Hey, how you doing? Mr. Perfect is here. Hey, Duke. How you doing, Duke Nukem? Mr. Pow. Mr. Perfect's here. I once threw a football over 100 yards. Ow.
But could you throw Kamala?
Ow. Oh, Kamala. I wish they had casket matches. Remember that whole thing where he was terrified of The Undertaker?
Yeah.
Because of his casket. It was horrifically racist. The way they portrayed it. I mean, you look at the character, and you're like, yeah, okay, horrifically racist. But, like, the way they made him scared of The Undertaker was just in all the worst ways.
Whoever made this Kamala did a really good job.
They did. Take that!
Ow!
Oh, who would have expected the team of Mr. Perfect and Kamala? Ow.
Oh, you already turned on me.
I did.
It's time to kick ass and chew gum. Damn. All out of gum.
Oh, thank you.
Bastard.
I wonder if kids nowadays know who Duke Nukem is.
Did you see? There's something coming out soon. Duke Nukem 3D World Tour, I guess, for the anniversary of Duke Nukem?
Yeah, 20th anniversary is a new. They're re-releasing, I know, the original, at the very least.
Yes. Are they doing anything to it? Are they going to?
I think
to,
it's just for free. It's like what they did with Quake this year, where it was just like, hey, it's been 20 years. Here's the game for free.
Oh, okay.
Take that, Kamala, right in your butt. Hey, drop Dakota. Your butt.
Hey, if you guys could stop hitting me, that'd be great.
Oh,
good job.
Wow.
What kind of match is this?
Extreme rules. So it's like a normal match with no disqualification.
Oh.
Ow. Quit it.
I will not.
Quit it.
Ow.
Also, check this out.
That's pretty cool. Now go over here.
Damn it. Ow.
I watched the documentary on Mr. Perfect the other day. So sad.
Yeah, I haven't watched his
yet.
Do you
have a sledgehammer?
No. Get away! Okay. Oh!
I was worried for a second that he did have a sledgehammer.
Yeah, no way.
Yeah, I was worried.
Sledgehammer. Don't worry about that.
I've got a sledgehammer.
Oh! Oh! Come on, run!
Yeah, put it in your butt.
Come on!
Somebody should tell him that that's not how you use a sledgehammer. Everyone's afraid of my sledgehammer.
I'm just trying to figure out how you get a weapon.
Oh, you do
like
thing.
That.
Oh, it's, you know.
Take that, ref! Hey,
don't you hurt the ref! I'm gonna leave now, because I'm upset with you. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah!
How do you fucking get a weapon?
What?
How do you get a weapon?
Oh, you just pick it up.
Oh, yeah, you pick it up.
Yeah, sledgehammer to the back. Oh. You didn't like that very much, did you?
You don't want to tell me what I need to know?
I'm just going to jam it right up in there.
Take that. Ow.
Oh, my God. Oh, my belly.
Hiya. Hey, who do you think you are? Give me that back.
Voodoo belly sandwich. Oh, my belly. I'm being murdered.
A man was murdered in the WrestleMania ring today by a sledgehammer.
Randy Orton asked if I've seen Holy Foley, Mick Foley's reality show. Yes, I've watched every episode. And the title of the show should be Mick Foley and His Annoying Fucking Family. Every person in his family is annoying. Well, except for his youngest sons. Dude, Noelle, his daughter, who, all fairness, ridiculously attractive, has the worst voice I've ever heard on a person, and she's just an annoying personality. They talk to each other like children. Like, they do the baby talking to each other, daddy. They're like, ugh, so fucking gross. Get up, Chad. Don't make me, I had to attack the ref.
Right. It's the signature on, time, bitch. Hey, you messed up my signature.
That's right, I did.
That's really rude, Russ. How'd you feel it if I messed up your signature?
The perfect being submitted. Like he's okay. Oh, wait, there we go. All right, I'm breaking your monitors, everyone.
No, don't do that.
Russ, where are they gonna get more monitors?
Whatever.
I guess they can take them from the Spanish announcing table.
Yeah, they don't need them.
Ow!
Theirs always get broken anyway.
They're right there. Do they really need the monitors? I'd say no.
Oh!
Oh, you walked on me. Damn it! I was trying to showboat.
Oh, LB. Thank you, OptGamer.
Ow! Man, you can jump really far.
Yeah, Kamala does that. It's the voodoo.
Oh, man.
No weapons here.
I'm going to try to use this table. Hey, LeBron.
I think everyone's booing me.
Oh, I see James. What?
He's in the chat.
Yeah, I'm just going to...
Hello, LeBron.
LeBron James himself?
Didn't know you were a fan of
gaming. Let's do some push-ups.
Or me.
Oh, hi, Duke.
Oh, no.
Oh. Dirty pool.
Oh, no.
Get away. Oh.
Oh, he's got the most powerful weapon in the game. A chair.
He's mad with power.
Not going to show me how to pick up weapons, huh? Is that right? You're not going to show me what to do?
I told you how. You just use your hands.
I don't know if that, required running up on you.
Hey, Skyla Craven and Joe Ramos. Oh, no! Ow!
What?
My perfect gut.
Yeah!
No! Chad! Oh, I kicked out. Holy shit.
I was gonna let him have it. After that attack?
I see how it is.
Yeah, that's right, bitch. Boom! Oh,
you missed.
What? My legs went through you. You son of a bitch.
I don't think so. Ow!
Yeah! You like that?
No, I hate it.
Oh, okay.
I'm out.
Hey, quit kicking out of it.
No!
Also, you're gonna have to meet Mr. Sledgehammer again.
No!
I ain't got no staminas.
You know how Duke Nukem beats people with sledgehammers?
He's known for that, yes. I'm leaving. Shit's gotten too violent.
Oh!
Alright, well, that
what
works.
Happened?
You know, whatever does the trick, you know?
Ow, my foot!
Ow!
That's a big mistake.
Ow!
Love the very realistic way he picks up the steps.
That's how I would pick them up.
On.
Ow!
I just put down the steps to hit you. Ow!
Let me put down these steps. I'm gonna hit you.
Hey, Miss Virgo Love's in. What's up?
Oh, hey, Miss Virgo Love.
Is Andrew Savicki also in?
He's around.
What's up, Andrew? Oh no!
Oh man!
No, not onto the steps. Oh, thank you for just missing them.
Oh, I'm on them. Look at my head. Oh my god.
Let's see. Yeah, no. There we go.
Wow, I don't know how I was able to hit that.
It's more stairs.
You fucker. What?
No!
Let's see,
that,
can I,
yes!
Is there anything over here?
DDT.
Oh, you know what? I got just the thing.
Oh, damn it! Right at three! You son of a bitch, you stay down!
Oh! I've got no stamina.
Me either. Oh, Jesus.
Fuck away.
Oh, wait. I can, ignite it? Okay.
What? Oh, you set the table on fire? What?
Yeah, I sure did. And watch, I can do more with it.
Damn it.
Kamala takes the win.
Man, all you had to do was pin one guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Wrestling's weird. I don't get it.
Let's go to exit.
All right.
I mean, the setting of the table on fire was a good idea.
That's awesome, but...
but pointless.
Yes.
Oh, man.
I'm a downloader wrestler.
Jay Witt says, Russ.
Oh, shit.
Jay Witt's here also, but who cares, right?
Hey, Jay.
Hey, it's Miss Virgo Love's
Wait a
birthday.
Minute. In your chat?
Yeah.
Hey, doesn't Russ, it's Miss Virgo what? Love's birthday.
Oh, shit. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
She already got my happy birthday.
What?
What? I sent it to her private. Don't worry
what?
About that.
How dare you?
What?
You what? Hussy.
Oh. There you
hussy. Oh man, Wolfpack wants flaming tables. That's right. If we see any more flaming tables, we gotta set those things on fire.
Absolutely. I'm fine with that.
That's how we roll. We're
see,
all about
superstar
flaming tables.
Everybody say happy birthday to Mrs. Virgo. Not you guys. In the chat. Everybody say happy birthday to Mrs.
Yeah,
Virgo.
Yeah, everybody.
Say happy birthday for her.
Every fucking buddy. Happy birthday.
Virgo. You know, I hate singing the happy birthday song.
Is there more to that That's thought? It? Or are you just leaving
well, I mean,
it at that?
Am I the only one?
I mean, it depends.
I'm not a fan of it. I think it's a dumb song, and I don't like it.
Oh,
I don't like it when people
song.
Sing it to me.
Yeah, as a song, it's pretty bad, yeah.
Yeah. I think it's played out. I think we got to have a different birthday song.
How about the birthday song
birthday.
I send everybody?
I know Happy Birthday in Cantonese.
Which one do you send everybody?
You know that one where it was a rooty-tooty-tooty, it's your
oh,
birthday.
Yeah.
I send it to everybody on their birthday.
Rooty-tooty-tooty, it's your birthday. That's way better. That's
How
way
old
better.
Are you to the
I learned
day?
Happy. There's a specific birthday song in Cantonese that my buddy Ricky in California, who is an ex coworker of mine, Dennis's, he's Chinese, and at somebody's birthday, I think it may have been his girlfriend's, he started singing this song, and we were like, "What was that?" And I got obsessed with it, so I learned it and I sang it in front of him, and he was like, "What?" The fuck! So now I know the Cantonese happy birthday song.
That's a.
You want to hear it?
Yeah, I do.
Go for it. Yeah.
All right.
Sing.
Gong zhou like folks, ao you tin chai. Hai no like sen so fai lo. Ni ni do yo gum ya. So son do yo ganju. Gong hai ne. Gong hai ne.
Wow, happy birthday, Miss Virgo Love.
I think I heard that sung at a restaurant once by some family. It was
you
an Asian
probably
family.
Probably did.
Now I know what they were doing.
I love that song. The second I heard it, I'm like,
amazing.
I'm gonna learn that. That's mine now.
How about the Aqua Teen Hunger Force version? The
Spirit, I've never actually watched that
Spirit show. Journey Reformation featuring Zach Wilde and Geddy Lee.
What?
Well, Geddy Lee couldn't make it, so it was Master Shake, but it was supposed to be Geddy Lee. Yeah, you never heard, well, I mean, I guess you wouldn't, but it was like season one Aqua Teen Hunger Force. It's Meatwad's birthday and they're celebrating his birthday and all of a sudden Shake comes out and he's like I wrote a better birthday song. He's like, we're gonna make royalties off of it. Do you know how many birthdays there are a year? Literally hundreds. But yeah, it's basically the whole thing is just Zach Wilde just shredding like a crazy man with like some really weird lyrics. Shake's like it goes something like, deep within the wall of time a spirit must be born.
Oh,
and somewhere out in the ages is the age of tyranny.
Beautiful.
And that's not just me being a bad singer. That's how it's sung.
I can assure you that's it.
All right.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna start up another match and send you invites in just a minute.
All right, I'll be in there in a minute. I'm browsing, looking at my options.
So yeah, Spirit Journey Reformation. Look it up if you don't know what it is. you'll be glad that you do. And in the end, they hit a bunch of robots from like a pizza place that's supposed to be like Chuck E. Cheese's, and they're trying to get like Zach Wilde to go on tour with a bunch of automatronic robots that were playing like banjos and stuff. And then Geddy Lee comes to try to get the $1 million that they owe him for the collaboration. But he only rides on a chariot driven by six white stallions. What am I doing? Oh, there's a thing.
I'll join in just a second.
Markel Duke says, Russ, do Rainbow Six Siege.
We
should do more of it, but Chad, I wish you had that game. It is good. It's cheaper now too. It's great. It's a fun game.
Does it seem like something I would enjoy?
I couldn't tell you for sure. That's why I don't know.
Yeah, I've seen a little bit of it, and I was like,
do you enjoy Payday?
Yeah,
it's not too different from Payday.
Imagine playing against another team when you're doing Payday.
All right, that's kind of cool. Holy shit.
There's a lot of strategy involved because, like, you know, if you're one of the siegers, you're trying to like get through. Like everything's kind of randomized, like in that Payday sort of way.
Yeah.
And
I mean, I watched a little bit of Geo play it, and it looked interesting. It looked like a mix between like Call of Duty and Payday.
Yeah.
Like, there was a little bit of like the teamwork aspect, but it was also kind of run and gun.
Yeah. Totally.
Yeah, it looked interesting. Maybe.
Let's see. Who should I be? I had a lot of fun with Skeletor, to be honest. I guess I'll just be Satan.
Okay.
I'm finding some good ones down here in the bottom.
I'm the Shockmaster. Danger, did you ever watch?
Shocking.
Did you ever watch the Shockmaster?
What the hell is a Shockmaster?
Okay,
we talked about it the last time, but it's...
I'll explain this to you because you need to watch this clip. It's this guy... You remember Typhoon from earlier? The one that you said looked like Chad? Okay. Yeah.
And then Chad was, like, contemplating his existence?
Yes.
Yeah. Exactly.
WCW signed him back when that was the number two organization. And he came in and they were like, oh, we're going to give him a big push. He's going to be, like, the big, you know, new villain. And they called him the Shockmaster. And they gave him a Stormtrooper helmet covered in blue glitter. And, like, he was supposed to bust through a wall on live television.
Yeah.
And when he did, he tripped over a board that was part of the wall. Fell on live TV. His helmet fell off. He scrambled, put the helmet back on, stood up with his arms crossed, and pointed, and his voiceovers were done by a guy backstage. So all of a sudden it was like, Sting, I will defeat you. But it had just come after him falling. and you hear other people laughing like while it's going. It's one of the best live TV moments that ever happened in wrestling.
Yeah.
So I'm actually just
I've never seen a character be introduced and fail as quickly as that.
Did you know Edge and Christian, they had their show on WWE Network, got him back and had him. They were like, we're going to give you a chance to do the Shockmaster again. And they had him like dress up in the outfit and break through the wall again. I'm going to put this link into our Discord.
I mean, if you're going to be Shockmaster and we got Master Diablo.
Yes.
I feel like I have to be.
Adam Bomb, yes!
Adam Bomb.
Brian Clark himself, Adam Bomb.
Yeah?
Okay, Adam Bomb was a wrestler. It was just toward the end of the era of wrestling that had, like, cartoonish characters.
I love his goggles.
His whole backstory was that he grew up on 3 Mile Island where there was that nuclear meltdown. And so he had, like, green, glowy eyes.
The yellow eyes with the red little veins in them, the radiation signs on them.
Yeah, and his whole thing was just like, yeah, he was an irradiated human being. That's basically
what he wore yellow gloves, and, like, he would always tighten his gloves before he'd grab people by the neck. Kind of Undertaker-ish.
I used to like Adam Bomb, but then he became Brian Clark and teamed with Brian Adams to become Chronic.
Hail Satan! Ow.
You know, Adam Bomb, that's awesome.
I saw that. Yeah. I'm like, oh no, I have
that's to. Back in the era when I think I was like 10 or 11 when he debuted. I was like, yeah, sure, Adam Bomb, why not?
Oh, I loved him.
That's his name, I guess. Why wouldn't it be? I mean, he grew up on 3 Mile Island.
Of course, yeah. I mean, of course he's going to not want to be Adam Bomb.
Is this ring smaller than the other ones?
No.
No.
It feels smaller.
It does seem smaller, but it shouldn't be.
Although, you know what? When playing these games, the rings always feel smaller than they look on
top. Hiya!
I feel like these things aren't built to scale.
Ow. I think we're all, like, in have giant men, too.
It doesn't help.
No. There's a guy in the audience that has a sign that says, put your sign down.
No, please ask me more about Brian Clark.
Oh, bye, Ms. Virgo.
Oh, didn't expect to do this, that's for sure.
You made another Money in the Bank match?
I got a chair. Automatically. But yeah, fuck it, it's a ladder match. Deal with it, let's do it.
Automatically make that.
No, I did actually set a ladder match. I just forgot that I did.
How do you tackle?
Oh, wait, no, I set a TLC match. Yeah, alright, well, it just is. Let's deal.
That's just
TLC matches are Money in the Bank now.
I'm fine with that.
Karate kick.
Now that we know how to pick shit up and put shit down, we can actually complete a ladder match legitimately.
And without the lag would be great.
Oh, shit!
Yeah.
Oh, Satan just fucking threw me.
It didn't happen that way on my screen.
I threw a punch at you and you grabbed me by the neck and pushed me.
That's not what happened on my screen.
Oh. Oh! Did you just Hi-ya! Punch me in the back?
I did.
Okay.
Brian Adams was crushed. Yes, that's true.
Yes.
Hey.
Crush.
Hey, brother.
Wow.
Remember when he became Kona Crush? He turned on America by teaming, even though he's from Hawaii, by teaming with Yokozuna, the Japanese guy, but even though he was in reality also from Hawaii. And he got all purple and had silver and purple face paint.
Yeah.
And Randy Savage came out and he's like, what are you doing this, brother? We're friends. And then and then he attacked Randy Savage, who got taken out on a stretcher. And then it was like, I was with, oh, Jesus!
What the fuck?
Woo.
Fucking Shockmaster! And then I really was worried about Randy Savage, I remember, as a 9-year-old child. Whoa, what?
I saw that too. I don't know what happened.
There were times, like, when I was a kid, I legitimately got worried about a lot of wrestlers when shit like that would happen. I don't think you were such a sensitive boy. Well, I think it was 95 or so. I remember they had Shawn Michaels pretend, like, basically fake that he had like a brain aneurysm in the ring, and that the last like half hour of the show was them working on him and having him removed. And so I'm like, no, they wouldn't just take half hour of the show to do a fake thing. It must have happened. My mom was like making fun of me.
Shut up, mom. Your mom's all like, what a dumb kid. You think wrestling's real?
If I told her that now, she'd feel so bad. Like, you made me feel so bad. You made me feel like such an asshole.
Damn it.
Ooh.
Oh, you know what Adam I want right now?
Got the moves.
I want a grilled cheese Adam sandwich has this. In the worst possible way.
Dude. Danger, I told you about the grilled cheese sandwich place that opened up near us, right?
I mean, you didn't go into detail, but I know it
exists.
The
grilled cheese shop? It's all different versions of grilled cheese. And it's fucking... The first time I went, I just had to have a classic grilled cheese. Nothing crazy.
I'm stuck.
Oh,
yeah,
don't worry, I got it.
Thanks.
You...
Oh, also...
Ha ha! Ow! What a betrayal!
What are you doing, Adam? No! I feel like Adam Bomb is doing all the wrong things.
That's right.
Oh man.
Ow. Adam Bomb's manager is maybe my favorite person in wrestling, Jim Cornette.
Yeah.
Jim Cornette does these interviews that will go on for 4 hours that are the most entertaining thing ever, him just going off on how awful certain people in wrestling are.
It's cool because you get that insight into the business.
Yeah, I've watched maybe 20 something hours of him being interviewed.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's right, bitch. Satan was gonna win. No.
What did you do,
I'm
Russell?
Sorry.
Ow!
In the end, it worked.
I was standing on that ladder. Any other situation where somebody pulls a ladder out from underneath you, you'd probably be really pissed off. You'd be like, what, are you crazy? I was standing on that. Oh my god.
Oh, take this. Oh.
I really want a grilled cheese sandwich. Like, so bad. I think that's what happens to me when I drink a lot of whiskey, is I want grilled cheese.
I understand.
I
used to do that way with pizza.
Is it weird that, like, when I drink whiskey, it tastes like vanilla?
Yes.
Like, should I see a neurologist?
Well, I mean, no, it might be, like, you know how some people, cilantro tastes like soap?
Yeah.
You ever heard that? Like, some kind of genetic predisposition. There's a certain percentage of the population that if they eat cilantro, it will taste like soap. So maybe...
Wow.
Whiskey to you happens to taste like vanilla. Maybe there's a bunch of people like that.
Good one.
Oh! Oh, man, we are in trouble.
That's right, because Satan's going to win. Hail Satan!
We have to stop Satan!
No.
Let us up!
Hail
us up.
Satan! Oh!
Go, Adam! Go, Adam!
Ow!
He just knocked himself off the ladder.
The devil's an idiot. We're okay.
Knocked myself out cold.
Aha, now it's the Shockmaster's turn to shock the world. Ow! Okay, it's gonna get down before any trouble. Hold the phone. I can't get to it, so don't worry. I was gonna try and jump off of it.
Hey!
Here, I'll tell you what. See how I have this chair propped up in this corner? Here you go!
Hey.
Really?
Hey.
Yeah, there we go. Take that, Satan. Ow.
Take that, Sharkmaster. Okay.
Oh, I love it. Letting Beans like, get him, Satan.
Put that there. Oh. No. No.
Hiya.
You okay there, Adam?
Hiya.
My goggles are full of blood.
No. Get him.
It's not over here.
His asshole's climbing up in the corner.
Yeah, this isn't working.
Because I aimed at you. I forget how to aim at people.
Oh, you can aim?
Yeah, I don't remember how to switch.
Yeah, hold on. Oh, wait. I can't remember how to do it.
Signature move! Oh, shit.
Yeah, signature this, bitch!
Oh, damn it, I wasn't fucking paying attention. I'd really appreciate it if I'm trying to learn things on the... I'm trying to figure out how to turn towards one of you.
Ow! Yeah,
I don't know how to look at both of you at the same time. It's an issue with these goggles. So if you could just yeah, it could take them off.
It's your depth perception.
It's just
it really screws with my depth perception.
Take that, double,
but they look so good.
They do.
You know, if this was like real life and we were doing this in person, like people would be like, "What is this?" He just did like a ladder strike to like nothing. There wasn't even anyone underneath him. He was just hitting the ground.
Just fucking some wrestler swinging a ladder at the corner.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that would be fucking hilarious as a short film.
If wrestling was like wrestling video games?
Yeah.
That would actually be really good.
Oh my god, I'm pretty tipsy right now.
Really?
I just want to say that right now, like I'm having the spinny vision. Life. And it's been a long time. You know when the last time I had spinny vision was? Was when I visited you in New Jersey.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know, that experience was I imagined it a lot differently. You know, I thought like, oh man, a bunch of it'll give me the munchies and I'll be,
oh, power bomb.
Everything will be significant and funny to me.
Yeah.
But no, it just made the whole world spin and made me scared of everything. Made it impossible for me to drive for 2 days. Oh, you gotta stop him, Russ.
I'm trying.
Oh, fuck you. No! No,
I gotta stop him.
Shockmaster, come on.
Shockmaster.
I gotta stop him. No.
No, what are you doing? Hit him.
I'm trying. I gotta get up there.
Oh.
I can't kick high enough.
The Shockmaster is having trouble keeping his balance.
Kicking the ladder is doing nothing.
Other than your kicks.
Ow.
I can't.
He's unstoppable when he has a briefcase in his hands. He's businessman.
Why did you just fly off to the side?
I don't know.
Oh, that's you know what that's the character I have to make. I gotta make businessman.
Oh shit! It's down.
Hey!
What the fuck? Get up there, devil!
You can't just punch the devil off of a ladder.
Shockmaster's trying to get up.
Oh, he got it! Son of a bitch! Oh my god. Could you imagine if wrestling, instead of having like commentators, the wrestlers themselves did their own commentary? Because that's basically what's going on now.
Yeah.
Right, true. So now we realize it could never happen.
I guess it's good to know.
Shit. You know what?
I exited it, so let's, we can do it.
I'm going to keep this. I'm going to keep it going. It's been a while since I've been quite this tipsy. And
nice.
I owe it all to George Dickel and his giant pickle.
Ooh.
It hit me hard. It hit me like the devil.
Russ, you know? Can you make a new match?
You know how
making a new match right now.
Oh, I can't wait. I'm gonna look for another dude.
Hey, Matt.
Let's see. I want another. Give me a dude.
Pick the guy. You got the guy with he does the things.
God, this is the interface is just so slow in this game.
It is. It's very bad.
It's not
a bad interface.
This isn't okay.
Oh man,
who's this?
I don't know.
Well, wait 5 minutes and watch my stream.
I'm not watching.
I don't know. She's very colorful. I'd pick her if we could.
Blue pants?
No, it's the hashtags are Asuka NXT.
Oh, Asuka. Crazy. Yeah, she's the current NXT Women's Champion.
Asuka.
Asuka.
Sound okay.
I know it's spelled like Asuka. It's pronounced Asuka.
She's very colorful.
Yeah, she's great.
Very good. I really like very vibrant colors.
Yeah, you'd like her then.
Yeah, she's very colorful. She's got like all kinds of fluorescences going on. Oh, you know what? I absolutely need the Mario twins.
Nemesis. I love it.
Stars.
Wait, why am I Sin Cara? Did that to me
Sin
too.
Cara.
Oh, you got Nemesis.
Yeah.
Big boss, man. There you go.
Let's see.
Good old Ray trailer.
Oh, you know what? It's so obvious now.
Hey, Danger, look, I'm in the game again. Oh, yeah, you're not here
yet. Yeah, I'm not here. I'm just grabbing some characters real quick. Man, it took a while to download that one. Oh, yeah. Yeah, and I need Gabe Newell for sure.
Gabe Newell. Great. For do sure. A Divas match. We should do a Divas match after
that's
this.
That's true.
You know
yeah.
what? If we're going to do a Divas match, I'm going to grab the super colorful one.
Grab Asuka?
Or Asuka.
It's Asuka, but, you know, whatever. Look, I thought it was strange at first, too. I've just become used to it.
I guess I'm like a hummingbird or something, like bright colors. It'll just pull me in.
You'd also like Bailey, then. When she comes out, she stands at the top of the ramp, and then giant inflatable tube men start going off, and she waves her arms.
That's amazing.
She's fucking great. Bailey's the best. She just debuted on the main show too.
All right, I'm gonna accept this invite. And
oh,
you all right?
Oh, he's dying.
You need us to send help.
Never better.
Oh.
Oh, my eyes are watering.
You got that? Have you ever...
there we go.
Have you ever laughed while drinking Jack and had Jack come out your nose?
I don't know, and I don't want to.
It's...
Wait, can we fight with Asuka in here?
I don't know. Let's
I don't
try
think
it.
We can.
All right, well, let's give it a shot, and if it doesn't
She's
work...
She's so danger... colorful.
Yeah,
look at all that pink.
We can't.
You know I love pink. All right,
let's Unless... pick all right. Divas.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, which thankfully okay. in real life are not called Divas anymore.
Yeah, you know, I think that's totally forward thinking right there.
Well, now it's just the women's.
You know, in a sport where it's not really a sport but a performance art, I think it should be totally acceptable for men and women to fight in the same ring.
Yeah.
Yeah. This one, Eva Marie, I've started really liking her. She debuted as the worst thing that ever happened to women's wrestling.
Really?
When she first came in, she was basically brought in because E! Had just picked up a reality show called Total Divas, which is still on, where it was just like, here's women wrestlers and them being all girly. And they brought her in basically to be the star of that. The first thing she ever did in the ring was really weakly slap Jerry Lawler during an interview and go, my name is Eva Marie. And I'm here to make a name for myself. And it was dead silence from the crowd. It was awful. To her credit, she was so bad. She went to one of the best wrestlers working as their trainers right now and has been studying for years. And it's finally starting to come back. And she's actually really good. Well, not, I don't know, as a wrestler, she's good, but as a personality, she's gotten a shit ton better.
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, wrestling's a good portion acting, so.
Yeah.
So she acted a part that she was given, and
yeah,
turns out
well,
that
her,
she's
it
actually
wasn't her fault.
Pretty
yeah.
awesome.
Yeah. Well, she went to like she her whole gimmick now is all red everything, hence the red hair and outfit and everything. And like, but when she comes out, this announcer comes out, it's like everyone because it's like bow down for the bewitching, beguiling, completely charismatic, like this whole announcer thing. But then her whole thing is she still hasn't wrestled because something always comes up. Like, the one time they do her whole entrance, it's all dramatic, and then all of a sudden all the lights come on and the music stops. It's like, Eva Marie is stuck in traffic and cannot compete tonight. It's fucking great. I love it.
I think Jalo's with me on this. She said earlier she said that she's with me or something like that.
Hit that start.
I think it was in when I was talking about bright colors.
Oh yeah,
bright colors are great. Which is odd because I wear mostly black all the time.
What's up, Mr. Movie Maker? 88. What's up? Chi-Chi's hello. In. I don't know if we chatted out Chi-Chi, but if not, hello. Hey, oh, Chi-Chi. Man. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh,
hey, hey. Whoa, take that. Why are you doing things? What are you doing?
Oh, yeah. Eva Marie can wrestle now. Ow. Ow, my head, my ass.
Yeah.
Very nice ass. Are you really going to go? No. Wow.
How funny would that have been?
It would have been like, anybody? Yeah, it makes sense. You can't hear anyone.
Oh. Well, I can't hit anybody.
Oh, hit anybody.
Hey, that's not very nice.
We gotta figure out how to get on top of this cage. I know they said if you hit a finisher by the cage that it'll open up. So we should try and figure that out because that would be awesome.
Oh, wait, what?
You have to get them near the cage and then hit a finisher.
Hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. All right,
let's fight by the cage the whole time. I'm slapping you.
You slap me.
Wow, the hair physics is actually working for you.
It's pretty good.
Man, I wasn't expecting that from this game. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not like breaking any new boundaries or anything, but...
Yeah. Ow, my ass.
Take that!
Hey, Oren!
Hiya! Stop you right in the boobs.
Just a little kick in the cunt.
Take this!
Oh, ow! My face!
Take this falling standstill! Getting out of here. That's getting too rough.
Damn it. Quit it. We're like... I'm just like swinging and missing. It's like my character's like... Getting its motor skills from me right now.
If this happened in NXT right now, if they're Eva Marie and her had a match and it went like this, the fans would be rioting. They'd be so upset. Because, like, a lot of, like, stupid... Like, wrestling has the equivalent of, like, shitty film school people. You know what I mean? Right. Like, the people who are just pretentious assholes. And they will not... Like, they basically decided two or three years ago Eva Marie sucks. And they will not give her another chance now. That's just the way it goes.
Just gotta wait for those guys to die then, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, like, if she started doing well, they'd be like, fuck her, she's dead!
Ow!
I have a lot of respect for anybody who'll actually go through trouble being like, I suck, please make me good. Hey, Chad, how you doing? Ow!
What
you punched the other direction and I got hit.
Yeah, that's right. You don't fuck with Lita. I think she's going one way. She's going the other.
You grabbed me by the shorts and punched me in the back of the head. Well, that's like the least friendly thing you can do to somebody.
Like that.
Lita, you know what I realized? I'm not very good at stamina management in this game.
Yeah, me either, because I'm always running.
I go whole hog, and then I end up just falling over my own feet.
These stairs don't work as stairs, apparently.
Oh yeah, no, they're done.
Lita, along with Trish Stratus, the only women to ever main event one of their big shows.
Oh shit!
Yeah, you get back here. I'm gonna stomp you right in the erogenous zone.
I don't know what
get
I'm doing.
Get away from my zones!
Why am I kneeling down now? What happened?
I don't know. What are you punching?
I don't know.
Chad, you have a signature move ready. If you hit that, you can do a finisher.
I don't know how.
Go by the left side. Go by the aisle.
Let's go over here. Oh, okay. Finish me. Finish me, Chad. Right,
hold on.
Chad, signature finish me off.
I don't know how.
I think it's with Y on the controller.
Yeah, it's Y.
All right. Oh, yeah.
Finish me off, Chad. Spank me.
Oh! It's just really a finisher. All right. So stand her up with stick, I think. I think it's up on the right stick. Yeah.
Okay.
Now see if you can hit a finisher by the cage.
I'll stand by the cage. You get on the other side. Okay. Never mind.
It's just doing that.
Well, like get on the other side of me.
I mean, if that's it, you know.
That, yeah. No. That.
No, I mean, like, well, hang on.
I'm gonna look up. I'm gonna look up how this is done because I want to get on top of this cage already.
All right, I'll go fight.
Ow!
Jesus, Chad!
You're an animal. I'm like out for the count right now. Holy shit! I'm taking a nap over here.
Yeah, you're done.
Oh man, we should do more diva fights.
Just threw me to the ground.
Yeah. Yeah, he did. He dodged you. All right. He sidestepped you.
Come over here and finish me off.
Jesus.
All right. This is just more sad than entertaining now. I'm coming.
I know I'm going to regret this.
Oh!
I just know I'm going to regret this. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh. Ah, oh, you're moving. You're fine.
Ow. Does anybody see my contact? I dropped my contact. Yeah, nobody right. Move.
Here, I'll help you.
Oh, we have to be on the right side of this of the
okay.
Cage. Weird. Okay. Whatever.
All right, but same thing.
Yeah.
Finisher.
Oh man, Lennon B says that he stole his cousin's "Girls Gone Wild" tape when he was 9.
How Wait. Could you?
Is that still a thing anymore? Isn't that guy in prison?
No. Yeah,
yeah, he went to prison.
I don't know for how long, but and rightfully so. I feel like
yeah, wasn't like he was just a working. Total scumbag?
Yes. Why has my controller stopped working?
Oh, hey, Russ. I'm just standing over here by the right side.
Know. All right, let me try something here. I mean, feel free to use my body as you will.
Okay.
Hey, Nox. Josh. Chat on the right side of the cage. Yeah. I got a signature. Okay. Here, let's try it. Wait, hold on.
Oh, that's why I'm an idiot. Okay, here we go. Now I'm good.
All right. Danger, come here.
All right. I'm yours, Chad. Ow. All
right.
Ouch.
All right. Now I'm up to finish.
All right. Wait, why is my character doing anything? Get away.
Hold on. Okay, what am I doing?
You have an oh my god moment?
What do I have to do?
Well, I'm here. Get on the other side of me. Like, don't be like perpendicular.
You have to be on the right side with your of the cell with your special. It'll say OMG. Try going up top. Try going where the table isn't. Try going up higher. Like up in the corner.
All right.
So since there's room there.
Oh, still says just finisher.
Finisher. Get over!
Come here, Danger.
I'm yours.
Finisher,
oh yeah,
finisher.
Go to the corners of the cage. It says, go into the corner of the cage. Enigma Champ says it. I'm taking his word for it.
Still says finisher.
Try the upper right corner. Go all the way to the corner.
Good lord,
we're gonna make this happen.
All right. Still says finisher.
What about what about here? God, I'm so much bigger than you.
Yeah,
you're am I supposed to be this big?
No, she's not that big.
I mean, I'm okay. I'm into it.
Yeah, all I see is finisher, Russ.
Hang on.
I have a friend who's like 6'1".
Irish whip them into the bottom right corner of the cell, near the announce table. Then you have to use a finisher. So try. All right, throwing her into a corner. So hold B and then and bottom and hold down shit. And right.
Ow.
What? No, don't. Danger, here. Hold on, stay still.
Danger, you got to go into the corner of it. So
I
got to do this.
Well, don't you have to throw me in the corner? Or?
Yeah, I got to get you in the. Jesus, fucking stand
here we go.
Up.
I'll just do that.
What are you doing? Oh, shit. That was. Yeah.
That's the wrong way, Chad.
Yeah, you gotta stop fighting me on it.
Danger. Just go with it.
I don't think this is gonna happen.
Irish whip. Not
fucking
that way.
Wrong way. It won't fucking throw him in the right. This game.
Here, well, you gotta be pointing a certain direction.
Let me try. Oh shit! I was gonna try to help.
Cause like when you throw, you like you're gonna throw at the opposite direction.
Yeah, I know. I know how it works. in theory.
Ah, oh. No!
Yeah, this thing is fucking stupid.
Oh my god.
Ah! Oh!
Ow!
Just punched the kidney. Oh no! Alright, let's I'm gonna run up to the corner. Okay.
Oh! Well, now I've got a finisher too.
I gotta recover, apparently. Oh, man. It's taking me a long time to recover. Whoa, Jesus Christ.
Just happened.
I was just getting up. You jerk. Well, I was going to go to the top right corner so that you can throw me into the corner and do this thing.
We've already thrown people into the corner and it didn't give me
any. No, but you haven't, though.
Yeah, no, I did.
No, you haven't.
I threw Russell.
Yeah, but did you have a finisher ready for us?
Yes.
Here, Danger, where are you? Come here.
I'm right in front of you.
No, I know, but come here.
What are you doing? What are you doing to me?
Yeah. I want it.
Yeah, I'm going to do some stuff.
Controller's like not working right now.
I'm just doing some things right now. Don't worry about it.
I'm just perched like a bird.
I perched like a bird.
Here, let me try this now.
Oh, just
sure thing.
Stop breaking my eyes. They can't take it much longer.
Ow, my eyes.
Oh.
Take that. Wolfpack says it's not the corner.
Oh, okay, over by the table then? I heard somebody mention that
it's
earlier.
It's the wall on the right side. I mean, it makes sense because this is where the dudes are. I mean, if you want action to happen, this is where you would want it to happen.
All right, try it. Throw him against the thing.
Yeah, throw me around, Daddy. just slap me around. Ow.
Jesus.
I think I'm a little concussed. Oh my god.
You're right there, Danger?
I got to hold A to recover from that. All right.
Oh.
Do you have a finisher or?
I did. I don't anymore.
Oh, so you're just fucking throwing me into a fence for no reason?
Yes.
Ow.
Son of a bitch.
Ah, fucking goddamn it.
Well, let's just keep doing shit over here.
Yeah, let's keep doing stuff on the right side wall.
Yeah, and maybe it'll just happen by accident. Ow!
Oh. All right, that was with A. You know, Danger, you're almost at a point where you have a signature and then can hit a finisher. So why don't you hit me a few times? Hit me.
I want you to hit me.
You've got a signature.
Yeah.
Hit Y when it prompts you.
I'll hit it whenever I feel like.
What?
Yeah. Let's hug.
You have the hug?
Charged finisher.
No, don't hit a charged finisher.
Why not? I already did.
Against the wall first.
Oh.
I already hit it.
Oh. Yeah, it's not happening.
Ow.
Oh, that just made you angry.
Maybe we gotta charge up more finishers. Ow!
Maybe.
We gotta go to like. I don't know. Agent Rob's in. Hey, Agent Rob.
Hey, oh. Agent Rob.
He says that he's sad that no one has come to say hi to him at PAX. Look, if anybody's watching from PAX.
Yeah. What's wrong with Dean? Dean is the one who is at PAX. He should be saying hello. I'm
that's right.
Dean disappointed.
Jesus! Fuck!
Yeah.
Stay away from his foot! His foot's
lethal. Yeah, you think you want to mess with me? I'm a big bitch!
Get the fuck away from her! What the hell just happened?
Yeah, this is what's happening right now. This,
how did you get all this energy?
This is what's happening. Or something.
So I'm trying to look up how to get out of the hell in a cell, and I just seeing, of course, multiple forum things about, what are you, an idiot? Why would you even want to get out? And then people going, hey, you know, I just wanted to do this. You don't have to call me an idiot. And then it just goes down, it goes, falls apart from there.
Oh. You know, like most forum posts. Yeah. Oh, man, I got to hold A to recover. Like, I just keep on getting, like, knocked the fuck out like this.
Only some people have the ability to escape the cell.
Oh.
Like who?
I don't know. It says they have to have the escape artist ability.
Well, fuck everything.
Fuck us.
How do you pin again?
Down and B.
Agent Rob says that he's not got the guy to meet up with him yet. Hopefully tomorrow he's going to go fangirl on him and take selfies, videos, perfect, and get autograph. I assume he's talking about Dean because we were talking
he
about Dean.
He better be, yeah. Because Dean better get over there.
Oh!
I'm just fighting the ring now.
I landed on my tits.
Oh, I got a baseball bat.
What the fuck? It's a gurry. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, eat baseball bat, bitch. They call me Babe Ruth. You fuck.
Why are you so big?
I don't know.
You're bigger than the ref.
I'm fucking huge. Yeah. I'm an Amazon,
oh,
bitch.
You
killed me. I'm stomp your ass into the ring.
Bye, True Canadian. He said nope.
Well, see, it's the True Canadians. Shit! Oh, my lower back!
Oh!
Alright.
Oh, no.
I'm coming for you!
Holy shit!
What
turned
the
into a big
fuck?
Thing.
Hiya! Ow!
Take that!
It's about to hit you in the face with a baseball bat.
For the win!
Oh no!
I can't get up.
That's right, bitch. I don't pin so easy.
Oh yeah, well let's see how this person does.
They're probably not so good. Oh wait! I can't let this happen.
No.
Ow! Oh, right in the boobs!
I'm going for another pin.
Yeah, oh, I'm out, bitch. How do you like me now?
I don't at all. Oh, shit. Ow! My red hair.
Hey, quit it. Oh no!
Fuck it! What are you doing?
Pin break, bitch! Woo!
I'm not done with you. I'm gonna do a thing now. Yeah, finisher.
Oh, what?
What shit?
Yeah. That's right. I'm gonna pin you now. How you like that? You like being pinned? Your feet disappeared. At least I assume so.
I can't do this.
I'm going down, Chad.
Jesus, I'm fucking dead.
My pin! Pin! No!
Save me!
Yeah, I will. Just so that I can have the honor of doing it myself.
Being tossed around.
Now we all legitimately want to win.
Quit it!
Just let me die!
I'm like, no!
Let me die!
Give me the pin! You son of a bitch!
I don't want to be alive! Oh!
Ow! Oh, no!
What? Oh, shit! That's not what I wanted to do. What I wanted to do was this! No! No, I was gonna do a thing.
Yeah, now I'm gonna do a thing. You dirty.
Oh shit,
girl.
Hurricane Rana.
I feel like we're in a checkmate.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you like that? What? How do you like me now? Oh, I don't know how to do that. I did a thing. I didn't know how to do it. You just steam trained me.
I did.
She's like, oh, my boobs. I fell on them.
No, no.
Yes.
No.
That.
That was my pen.
Oh, the hell I went through.
Oh, my God.
I was being murdered. You guys fought over me like a fucking... Like a bone, like two dogs and a bone.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
One more. Wait, what are we doing? Exit?
What match you want to do? Let's exit. What okay. match you want to do?
Hold on.
Three grown men playing as women. This is creepy. How is this creepy?
No way.
Fuck you.
What? Women are powerful.
You're a fool.
They're embracing their power.
You damn fool.
And dead ass.
Dead ass. That's so weird.
Oh, my
are you
God.
Okay, Danger?
Yeah.
Fine, okay.
All right.
You know, things could be better.
All right, invites going out. We're going to end this with a tables match.
We don't even know how to use tables.
You got to throw people through
Speak
a table
for yourself. I set one on fire last time.
You did.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
Did you send the invites out?
I did.
Oh, man. Okay, Enigma Champ requests that it's One Punch versus Tails versus Doritos, man.
Really?
You know what? We didn't really get a proper match before.
That's right.
It's true. You know what? All right, let's do that.
There we go.
I had Never so did use Poop Jostle. I wanted to try.
Remember Poop Jostle?
Yeah.
It's apparently my real face, even though it doesn't look a goddamn thing like me.
You look like a gymnast.
Do a title match. We have to create a title first.
We do. I tried that once. Didn't work out well. Ready up for real, everyone.
Oh, yeah. Double ready. Chad, double ready.
Oh, double ready. Sorry. You know, I always forget. Every single time.
Jala wants to know how you set a table on fire.
It just prompted you last time, right?
What I want to know is how you don't set a table on fire.
Oh, shit.
Bow, 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 bow.
Bow, 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 bow.
I don't know what's happening anymore.
I don't either.
Bow, 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 bow.
Oh, fucking.
We're at the NXT arena. Yay. One
punch!
Oh, Doritos!
Oh, no.
Ow! Oh no, Miles, no, please! Doritos is your friend!
It's Saitama's true weakness. Tails the Fox. Miles Tails prowess.
Prowers. You get the fucking name right. Oh!
One punch! Wow, One Punch Man is not hitting as hard as he used to.
That's because you're fighting fucking Colossus Tails.
How dare you leave him alone, Colossus! Oh, wait, I'll help you.
And then you hit me in the face with a chair. Leave him alone!
Doritos,
he's lying!
Make me do it!
Oh, my gut! Oh, my face!
Doritos has to go!
I prefer Cool Ranch! What? Oh my god, you found a table.
Yeah, ass boy.
Oh. That's creepy.
Give me that ass.
Give me that ass.
Oh. Wow.
got Dennis.
Whoa!
Damn
it. Allow me to just set up this table. Thank you.
Like you're setting up a buffet. You're like bringing out the macaroni salad. And...
Michinoku driver!
God, you're just having your way with me.
Yeah. We're abusing you.
Ow!
Take this! Head scissors! Colossus?
When I look at you, I want to... Like, you look like Spider-Man. You hit him in the junk so hard that he bounced back up onto his feet.
Colossus!
Bomb, 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 bomb!
No one can withstand right. The power! Oh, the Colossus! Oh, my belly! Oh, my belly!
Ow!
Yeah, bitch, how do you like me? Ow! He slapped me!
Ow!
What did I just do to you?
You just a knee driver right in the right back of my head.
Pardon me.
Hey, quit it. What's all this about?
Oh, Jesus.
What's the big idea here?
Doritos! Nacho cheese!
Oh, my God.
Doritos man already has a signature ready. Please leave me alone.
Oh, you wasted my fucking finisher.
Yeah, well, I'm going to use my signature on you. And oh, goddammit, everybody ruined me. Not anymore, I'm not.
Take that.
Thank you, One Punch Man.
All right, we're going to go to some chili dogs, One Punch Man.
Take that.
Take out Colossus.
I'm going to get my little shack in the back. And...
Normal punch.
Ow.
That's a.
I'm back.
That's
Doritos
one. That's
back.
One Punch Man's move. His normal punch.
No. Normal punch.
Normal punch.
Hey, Sam
normal
Thunder.
Punch.
That's
oh my
name.
God.
Oh, giving some. You hit my ass.
Normal
no, my
punch.
Face.
Not my
no.
Beautiful face!
I'm not done with you, Miles face. Tails powers.
Please leave me alone.
Ah! Fuck my head.
Oh my god. My guy's not moving.
Take that!
I picked a charged finisher and now I'm just fucked.
Doritos man away. Oh shit. If you
right
could...
into my Ow. Hands.
Let me just
Doritos got 50 shots on danger.
Here, let me get that off your chest for you. Oh, oh, oh no, oh, stop slapping me.
You hate getting slapped, don't you?
Yes. Who would like
it? I knew it. Dorito man no. Knew it.
Come here. Like that.
What the fuck? Nice physics on them stairs.
Yeah, I know, right?
Ow!
I'll let you guys fight it out for a little bit.
Signature!
Wow.
Where did he go?
Or not? Finisher, maybe? Can I, please? I don't know what my finisher is. What does the Doritos man do to finish his enemy?
It's this.
Ow!
He crumbles.
Oh.
To a million pieces. Well, I
oh,
guess
shit.
It's my turn to come in here and pin
what
you guys.
The How the fuck do you climb over the top rope? It doesn't
oh,
make any sense.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
If you're 7 feet tall, how tall is Colossus? Colossus tails.
Oh, no. Serious punch. Charged finisher.
How many punches
which,
do you have?
I don't.
I thought this was a...
Okay.
I thought that was kind of your thing, is that there was only one.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh! The one punch.
That's right.
Take this, you idiot.
Oh, no.
Michinoku driver. Go for the
my
pin.
My only weakness. Body
oh, wait,
slam.
It's a tables match. There are no pins. You win by putting your opponent through a table.
Oh, you guys, you done fucked up now.
Oh, no.
It's time for a comeback. Time for a comeback, bitch. It's time for a comeback. Yeah, I'm not done with you, Tails the Fox. Yeah.
Oh,
okay. Oh. I mean, let's quit messing around here.
The Tails driver. I don't, what the fuck was that? All I know, we're finally going to see Tails' finisher.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Oh, no. You're hitting me with a chair. Oh, you're just ganging up on me.
Now have fun.
Ow, my spine.
Doritos, man. Ow. I look like Beautiful Joe. That's what I was doing.
Kind of, yeah.
There's a series they need to bring back. I love that fucking game.
I never played it.
Normal kick.
I had it on PS2. It's really good.
Oh no.
Yes, thank you.
Ow.
What?
Oh, you thought you'd play with me? Play with your thing?
Whoa! Doritos man away!
Oh no! Are you gonna set up a Doritos craft services table? Ow!
Take that! I win!
What?
You son of a bitch.
By KO, you KO'd me? You KO'd One Punch Man?
I knocked out One Punch Man.
Oh my god.
Woo!
Doritos.
Tails is not happy.
Yeah, I love Beautiful Joe too. It's awesome.
Wow. Doritos Man took out One Punch Man. No one saw it coming. Since one is a bag of Doritos and the other one's an unstoppable force.
Bag of Doritos. I represent Doritos. There's a difference.
I don't know. You kind of look like you may very well be a bag of Doritos reshaping to be a
maybe. What do you know?
Oh my god.
I don't know. I'm just going by what I'm looking at.
Like the poor kid on Halloween. Oh, Petey Pan's in.
Hey, Petey.
Yeah.
It's like you're Doritos, man,
and you just wear a Doritos bag over your face.
Travis Riley says, wow, sponsored Spider-Man 1.
He's got to make money somehow. He's got to make rent.
This whole thing reminds me. We do need to do Gang Beasts sometime. I think I mentioned this the other day. I'm pretty sure that they have, if you go into the beta branch of things, unstable branch, online multiplayer. Pretty sure.
Okay.
We should do that as our next fighting game.
Let's do it.
I'm up for it.
Next time.
I think. I don't even know what that is.
Next time.
Yeah, sure.
Gang Beast? Oh, you should watch Team Geo's video playing it. It was hilarious.
I will. I'm curious.
All right. Well, thank you, everybody.
Oh, yeah. Is this the end?
I think
it is.
Well, thanks, everybody, for watching. I'm drunk now. And, do other things.
You heard it.
You heard it. Do all the things.
Do the things that
you know you're supposed to do. Like, you know, the things.
All the things that you'd expect us to expect you to do.
Yeah. And if you don't, I'll find
you. Well,
no. Yeah.
And then what'll happen?
I don't know. I'd probably ask nicely.
All I can say is expect the unexpected.
Oh, wow.
Oh!
Man, my mind can come up with so many things that are unexpected.
Well, there you go. My God. You heard it, folks.
Arjuna Gusto wants more Rainbow Six Siege, I think.
Seems that way. Yeah. I wouldn't mind playing it some more. But yeah, Chad, you should get it. It's good. Oh, if it's ever on sale. I'm not saying play.
I'll take a look at it.
Tragic just dropped in. Hey, Tragic.
Hey, Tragic.
Well, thanks, everybody, for stopping by. And we'll be back tomorrow.
Goodbye. Yeah,
yeah. Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye, everyone.
Back tomorrow with GTA. Goodbye.
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 Goodbye. Hold on. It's not working. Oh, shit. No. No, I know how to fix this. I can fix this. Hi, everyone.